the line next door. On it from the go, now the boy flexed up. Baby too slow to go try and catch up. I already know we don't go next door. Bust up, flows like water.
My shit locked in, tryna make us a hit. Tell it how it is. Most of these boys just cap or quit. Yeah. I break bread with family, he break bread with a bitch he hit. I can't depend on a bitch I'm fucking, since you should know how I get. Ooh. All fours, baby, put the ass up. Yeah. Check the score, boy, them numbers adding up. Shit. If he call himself the goat, I call his bluff. Yeah. He flexing on the ground, boy, that shit mean none of us. Next up, I heard that shit a mean time. Name out your mouth, boy, you out of line. Without the studio, I'm in this bitch from 12 to 9. They say I'm next up, I heard that shit a million times.
They already know, put the line next door. On it from the go, now the boy flexed up. They be too slow to go try and catch up. I already know, we don't go next door. Bust up, flows like water. They already know, cut the line next up. On it from the go, now the boy flexed up. They be too slow to go try and catch up. I already know, we don't go next up. Bust up, flows like water. I used to want grow up, be a baller. Now I got the ball, I'm going harder. Too cold, gotta go get the dollars.
True, my day ones. No, we gon' ride, then you gon' slide. I never stay once. You got me caught up in your ways. You started playing dumb. I did shit for you by my side. You started playing along. You started playing along. Living life like GTA. 10 mil, we rollin', not gon' fall. You never see the day. Not gon' fail. She gon' always have to be my way. Take shots, we ballin'. She don't step to me, trying to take advantage, but she just can't get the best of me. Focused on these checks, I'm trying to live my life from stress and free. No bitch can get up in my way, I stick by that by any means. Like GTA, 10 mil, we rollin', not gon' fall, you never see the day. Not gon' fail, she gon' always have to be my way. Take shots, we ballin'.
text, so she keeps sending XO, XO, XO. Need me that presto, presto, presto. Treat it like SO, SO, SO. How the hell am I ever gonna let go? I think I'm falling. She messing with my resto, but she keeps sending XO, XO. She come alive, never lie. What a time to be alive. Pulling up at 12 a.m. when she call. Treat it like a race.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome the fuck in. Let's go! God damn, I did it a goddamn again, guys. I keep forgetting that shit every single time. And I don't even hear the background music, so that's why I don't even know what's fucking happening, honestly. Whatever. Fuck it. What's up, everybody? Welcome in fucking... I'm not late. I have a window. A window I can perform it. And I perform whenever I want to. In that window. Within that window. As long as I'm with the window, I'm good. As long as I'm within the window, I can perform there. Okay, let's see. So we found out through TikTok my shit is acting up. Let's go! That sounds kind of loud for Marty. Gonna be like, what the fuck is that? Jesus Christ. All right, guys. Welcome to the fuck in, everybody. Hope everyone's having a good fucking... Friday night, Saturday, goddamn morning. I appreciate y'all being here. We are gonna play some Dead by Daylight. Must be a big window. It is a big window. From 1:30 to 5. I could start between any of those times, man. You never know. I like to keep y'all guessing. Fuck that strict schedule shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm on POC time. POC time! Or CP time. CP time, my bad. POC time is the same thing, but, you know, it's a little too long. Anyways, welcome in, everybody. Appreciate y'all being here. What's up, Silva? I see you over on fucking TikTok, man. What's going on, bro? Got Laura Vickers in here. Let's get it. Mexican time. I can't say Mexican time. I'm not Mexican, so that is... But I can say CP because I'm mixed with a lot of different things, so I can use that one. But Mexican time, I can't technically say Mexican time. I can get in trouble for that. So we're gonna avoid getting in trouble for that. But welcome in, everybody. Appreciate y'all being here from the get-go. Let's get it. But I am noticing things. Hold on. I need to, like, get this right. A little bit down. A little down. Okay, I like that. I'm looking at the vertical, and I'm like, oh, that's not even where it should be. Like, this could be higher up, too. I never noticed this, guys. I'm just like, man, this needs to be fixed. This needs to be fixed. What the fuck? My head hurts. Why does your head hurt, bro? I'm sorry. I'm just going to make it worse, man. I'm not going to lie to you, bro. I hate to be that guy, but I'm going to be that guy. I hate to be that guy, but it's more than likely going to get worse. But welcome in, everybody. Appreciate y'all being here. How come did you get enough rest? Nelson, you need a very strict schedule to abide by. Absolutely not. I've told y'all many a times, I am not for that strict schedule shit. I do it when I want to do it. And that's how we do it, because I want to do it when I do it. All right, man. Welcome in, everybody. I took a nap before work, but I'm still a little tired. How's work going, though, man? Is work all right? Are they keeping you busy? Are they doing crazy shit? Are they getting you cleaning up everything? What's going on over there? What do they have you going to do? I also do plan on streaming. I saw that, man, from noon to 4, right? Noon to 4 on a Saturday. I like it. Oh, that's a good schedule. That's a good schedule for you. All right, guys, hold on. What the fuck? I got the Marty cam gone. Y'all didn't even say anything. Look at that little baby. Look at that little baby right there. There's a little baby we got right there. Are you excited? How do you like being on camera, man? How do you love it? Are you liking it? You love it? Do we love it? Are we enjoying this? Is it everything that you dreamed it was going to be? Is it everything you dreamed it was going to be, bro? Because I want to know. My boy Edwin over here, guys. If you're watching, has finally joined the face cam streamer crew. It's a crew I just made up, but he's a part of it now. We're super excited for the man. W's for Edwin finally jumping in there, putting his face on the line. Never knowing what people are going to do to it. You know what I'm saying? He put his face on the line, guys. It could have went badly. It could have went very badly, but he did it. He said, fuck it. I'm going to put my face on the line. And people loved him for it, man. So I'm really happy for him, man. I'm really happy he took that big step. Finally doing it. So many people, I'm telling you, so many streamers, Edwin, take fucking months and possibly even a year sometimes, if not longer, before they finally put a camera up or put something on the damn screen. Sometimes they're literally just streaming their fucking console forever. And, you know, it doesn't go very far, but, you know, we wish them the best of luck. But we're really happy for Edwin finally making that big step. I hope it means future growth for the man. Yeah, I'm really happy for him, man. I'm really proud of him. I'm really excited for his stream to grow. Yeah, we'll keep an eye on the guy. So if you're watching and you don't know who the fuck I'm talking about, well, you should be on Twitch. You should find out and you come hang out with us. We'd love to have you. But again, if you're watching on Kick or YouTube, thank you for being here as well. I really appreciate y'all hanging out with us in our Twitch TikTok stream. I only say that because it is a Kick YouTube stream as well, but we don't get as many people there. So, I mean, what are you going to do? But yeah, again, really excited to be here tonight, guys. We're going to play some Dead by Daylight. I think I have a few more days left on my Rift that I can actually work with. So we're going to try to do that. We're going to look at it real quick. Because I do want to get it done if possible. I'd rather like actually earn all of the whatever you call them, right? Like, we'd want to do that. We want to do that. I mean, right? Right?
Daddy, chill.
No, I'm not going to chill. I want to do that. I want to fucking do it. I want to earn it. Shit. I want all my Rift rewards. So, let's see. We have 4 days left. We are on page 10 of 11. We have quite a few left to go. So, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. About 9.5 levels of the or tiers of the Rift to go. But we're good. We're good. We're making progress. I'm happy with it. What's up, Stolen? Welcome in, bro. Welcome the fuck in. It's me. I have 47 followers, but I got over 56 views on my stream from yesterday. There we go, bro. There we go. Congratulations. Congratulations. That's what happens when you follow my advice. So many of you. Just, you want to learn the hard way, and I don't understand why, because I try to tell you, I try to give you the success pointers, I try to help you, and yet I have to keep telling you over and over again what to do, and you don't follow what I say, and so you're wondering why this is not working for you, and then I digress. But seriously, guys, I try to give you all these tips, man. Follow them. Edwin's following them. Look at the guy. He's fucking killing it, man. I'm happy for him. I'm really fucking happy for him. Left my ass off the stare into the camera. I do it all the time. I do it all the time. Because I want to make a point. Where's my emote? Like, do my angry emote. Someone do it really quick for me, please. I need my angry emote. There it is. You know, it just... Nah. Okay, anyways. Welcome in, everybody. Again, like I said, I keep saying that, but thank you again for being here. I really freaking appreciate y'all hanging out with me tonight. We are going to play some Dead by Daylight. We're going to have a good time. We're going to have some fucking fun. If you like the game, you'll enjoy this. If you don't like the game, well, just listen to me bullshit and talk for the next 2 hours or whatever it ends up being. Nelson stutters just like me. Oh, everyone stutters. That's why. But y'all act like everyone's got to be perfect. There is no perfection. Just do this shit. You want to stream? Just fucking do it. There ain't no perfect stream. Everyone acts like it's perfect. Shit. Did you know even on stage... on Broadway, guys, they mess up their lines quite a few times. It happens. It happens. You go on. You move on. That's what they teach you. You don't just go like, oh my god, I can't believe this happened. You know. You just fucking keep moving on. I've been going through a lot, but thanks for the follow. Oh, it's Stolen. There you go. Yeah, I'm helping everybody, Stolen. We're helping for you, man. And sorry you've been going through a lot, man. I hope everything's going okay, man. What's going on? Things will get better, bro. They always get better. That's the nice thing about time. It just keeps on fucking going. Silva, what's up, bro? What's going on, man? Welcome in, Silva. Thank you for the likes on TikTok, Silva. We fucking appreciate that. Marty appreciates it. That's for damn sure. We know he does. But yeah, guys, we're going to be going on a little housekeeping before we get completely started. We are at 386 followers. Again, our goal is 400. So we are moving along there. Hopefully we grow that number a little tonight. Hopefully we grow that number a little tonight. Subscription wise, we have a daily goal, one subscription. If you want to help me out, I know it may be payday for some of y'all. So if you want to show me some love with that payday check, you know what I'm saying? You know, feel by all means, feel free to do it. Just do it. Just drop that fucking money. Who gives a shit? But you can also give biddies and donate, whatever you want to do. Again, but thank you for anything. You don't obviously have to do anything to watch the stream. Don't make it. I don't want you to feel like that's a requirement. I just want you to know that I do appreciate it if you do that. The Mitchells, thank you so much for the, what's up? Let's go. I appreciate that. Or it's more like the Rock. You did more of the Rocker one. More like that one, right? That was actually more what it was. I'm sorry, Mitchells. I'll give you the right one. Braden Roberts, thank you for the follow on TikTok. Let's go. Our first follower on TikTok tonight, guys. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Edwin with the biddies. Edwin with them goddamn biddies. Oh, my goodness. He's giving me biddies. You know, I love the one thing I do love about my TikTok stream is that I do have the actual, what do you call them? What are these fucking called? These alerts. I do actually have the alerts on TikTok, guys. So don't worry. You get your recognition on TikTok, too. If you actually give me alerts or like bits and follows and all that kind of stuff, you will get recognized on TikTok. It happens. So don't worry. It's going to happen for you. So I do want you to know you will get recognized. You'll get that you'll get that recognition. Anyways, but we're going to get going here in just a second, guys. I know y'all are tired of hearing me talk all this shit like a crazy person. But that's what I do. That's what I do. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He shit all over me, bro. What the fuck? What the flying fuck? Damn, dude. Right all over my face? Seriously? A wrestler? There we go. That was in the wrong place, too. You get recognized for TikTok for giving bits on Twitch? Yes! You will be seen on TikTok, is what I mean. It doesn't really, like, totally recognize you. Like, it doesn't go, like, congratulations for your gifts on Twitch, man. This is TikTok, but we appreciate what you're doing on Twitch. No, it's just they basically will see it. Braden, thank you again for the likes, man. I appreciate that shit. Let's go. Little for Braden over there on TikTok. We appreciate him. Braden, if you would like to come join us on Twitch, we would love to have you, man. You're already showing that love. That's the kind of vibes I like. I want those vibes on Twitch. Come over to Twitch, man. Come hang out with us. There's more people in the chat. We would love to hang out with you and talk. That way you don't have to talk to just me. You can talk to everybody else. The Mitchells, we'd love to have you too. I love that. Let's go. All right. But again, thanks for being here, guys. Let's fucking get started. I don't know what my last challenge was, so we're going to figure that out. Edwin, thank you. Oh, you're so sweet. Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you very much. That's very nice.
Thank you.
I know, Borat. Appreciate it. Escape two trials from the exit to the gate. We can do that. Let's do this. Wah, wah, wee, wah. I don't even know if my sound is on here, guys. Let's see. No, there's no sound. Oh, that's fancy. That's fancy. I like that. Damn. Oh, shit. Edwin with the booties. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Edwin's not fucking around tonight, and I appreciate that shit. I fucking appreciate that shit, guys. The love that y'all share for me, I share for you. And then I share it all over your faces. And I appreciate you. Andre, welcome in on TikTok, man. Appreciate you being here. How's it going? How are you doing? How's your life? How's everyone treating you? You take these bits, damn it. I will take them. I'll take them. I promise I'll take them. Just like the weekend right there. I'll take them. Look at his face. Look at that face. Put bitties all over his face. Oh, my God. Thank you, Edwin, for more bitties. He's giving them booties. Let's go. Yo. Just a quick word. I just want to let y'all know that Fox does say hi from the other side. So just let y'all know Fox is here watching from the other side. He does want to say hi to you guys. He misses you. Let's get it. What are we doing? We are playing Dead by Daylight tonight. All right, let's fucking do this shit. Let's go. Let's fucking go, guys. I like it. I like it. So how's everyone's day? What did everyone get into today? What was your Friday like? What did you do? What was it good? I know I got to see Edwin's stream. That was awesome. I'm really happy for him. Like I said, he got a camera that works. We appreciate that. Fox Yaya does say hello from the other side, but you probably can see that, so I don't really know why I told you. Thank you for the likes. I love my dog. I appreciate that. But let's fucking go, man. We got 237 likes on TikTok. Let's get that to 1,000. I know y'all can do it. I know my TikTok people can do it. On Twitch, let's just get some subscriptions going. Let's just fucking do it, man. I'm fucking with you. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. All right. Mitchells, thank you for the roses. Let's go. The Mitchells with the fucking roses on TikTok. I appreciate my gifties. Thank you, Mitchells. The Mitchells. The Mitchells. Is that like a... Are y'all a fucking family? Is this a family or is it just a couple? I want to know. I want to know. What's going on with the Mitchells? So can someone tell me what the Mitchells are? I need to know. Who are the Mitchells? Let's find out. Let's look at the Mitchells. All right. Okay. Oh, it's a cute little couple. Oh, they got a little baby. Oh, man. We love this. We love this.
Wow.
Wow. Wow is right. They look cute. They look happy. We love that for them. Shout out to the Mitchells, man. Thank you so much for those roses, man. I appreciate you. Thank you for fucking being here. I hope you're having a great fucking start to your weekend. What the fuck was that? Are you serious right now? My first match of the night was a disconnection. God damn. God damn. That's just crazy.
God damn it.
I know. That's wild, Randy. Thank you. Shit. Okay. So we'll try that again. I didn't do anything. At least they give you some rift points for that. Appreciate that, Dead by Daylight, because that was not my fault. I was absolutely ready to play the game. Holy shit, Fox got us to 1,000 fucking likes already. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Appreciate you there. Appreciate you, boy. Appreciate you, my boy. 1, 2, 3, let's go! Alright, guys, next goal on TikTok. I'm gonna make it a little harder. Let's get to 3,000. Appreciate y'all being here. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. We're playing Dead by Daylight. Let's go! Let us go! Alright. Yaya, what the fuck did you do today? I need to know. Because you were watching a lot of streams, Yaya. And I don't know if you got a lot of work in, but you are watching a lot of streams. And we fucking love you, bro. We fucking love that. We love it. We fucking love it. What's up, Switch? Welcome in. How the fuck are you doing, Switch? Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. I'm sure that's all you watched today. I'm sure that's it. I'm sure you just stopped at fucking Edwin. I'm sure that's what it was. I'm positive that's all it was.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?
Thank you. Thank you. Gotta call that bullshit out. Gotta call it out. I can't let it stand. I can't let it stand. Nah, we love you for that, Yaya. We appreciate the support. I hope Edwin made you a moderator. You deserve it. Number one moderator in the building, baby. Number one fucking moderator in the game. He doesn't know how to do the job, but we love him for it. He doesn't even know how to be a moderator, but we love him, and we're going to make him moderators every single time.
Oh, that's so nice. That's a real nice head scratch right there. Oh, that's a really good head scratch right there, isn't it? Oh, Jesus, that's very nice. That's very nice right there. Oh, yes, I like this.
Okay. Okay, I was lurking on other streams. I usually like just to support a second moderator. Well, you know what? It feels better to tell the truth, doesn't it? It does. All right, let's fucking do this, guys. Let's try to survive this fucking match. We can do it. I don't know if we can actually do it, but we're going to try to do it. Sometimes I forget I'm a mod. Woo! Well, I mean, I guess that's not the worst thing in the world, but it's definitely not the best thing in the world. All right, let's go. Let's go. We're going to start with our boy Nicolas Cage. Hope for the best. The man can eat a peach for hours. He seems like the right choice for this match. All right, let's go. No idea who our killer is yet, but we will find out shortly, I'm sure. Oh, it's Huntress. I'm going to be tormented this entire match. Amazing. Ali Raza, welcome in. Thank you for the fucking follow. Let's go. Ali Raza with the follow on TikTok, guys. Thank you so much, Ali. I hope you're enjoying or having a great night. We appreciate you being here. And feel free to come over to Discord, guys. to Discord. Because I read that. Thank you, Bot Rick's official. No, but thank you, guys. Diana Burst with the follow. Let's go. Holy shit. I'm loving this Friday night love, guys. I appreciate y'all. I hope y'all like Dead by Daylight, because that's what we're playing tonight. Bam! One gen done. Let's go. Let's follow this motherfucker. Let's see where she's headed. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're just, ooh, shit. Oh, yeah. Ooh. No. Back that ass up. Back that ass up. Back that ass up. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. We're fucking around too much. My bad. Not for everybody. Not for everybody, it's not. How long have you been playing DBD in general? 2019, I want to say. I want to say I started playing in 2019. Sounds about right. I think it was right before COVID. Right before COVID. Abaddon's on top of his game again. He was? What did he do? Yeah, Rabbit needs to be on top of the game as in playing it. Because the motherfucker hasn't streamed in a minute, guys. So I don't know what the fuck he's been doing. I don't know what he's been doing, but it's not streaming. So I don't know. But yeah, Diana, I have been playing this game since I think 2019. Love it. Still love it. It's a great game. I don't get really super upset about the changes. I enjoy playing it. I just adapt. You know what I mean? I'm an adapt to survive kind of guy. Oh, I feel like I'm running right toward her. Probably crazy, but I do. We know what he's been doing. No shame. Oh, my God. Yeah, he probably has. He probably has. Let's just be honest with each other. The man is doing many things for dollar signs. And we know what it is. But we got to respect the hustle, guys. We do not shame here. If he's got to earn the dollar bills that way, then that's what he's got to do. Shit. Where is this bitch? Why do I not have any fucking places to hide? There's no gens over here to check out, so I don't know why she would waste her time on this side of the map. I started after Mikey came out. Very cool. I'm pretty sure that's well before I started, because I believe Michael had already been there a really long time. Actually, a lot of the people, honestly, a lot of killers. I don't even remember my first, like, killer to join the game, if I'm being totally honest with you. I want to say I started well before the artist, way before they took, what was it called? The Demogorgon away, the Stranger Things chapter. I was there before the Stranger Things chapter went away too. What did you guys end up eating the other day? It was either Wendy's, Popeyes. I know we had Popeyes the other day, yesterday. Today was Chinese food. Holy shit! Who's throwing shit at me? Oh, there she is. She's at the top of the thing throwing stuff at us. What a crazy bitch. What a crazy bitch. I see her. Aww. What a rude ass person. Whoa. Oh, she's crazy. I'm just gonna beat my challenge, cause fuck it. Guys, we did it! We knocked out this challenge! Oh my god! That was easy. We love it. Oh man. Oh man. Okay, it wasn't really a fair win. She was really not giving a fuck. But that was fun. Either way, we got our challenge done. I'm happy about that. Because that gets us a little bit closer to getting this rift done. And that's what I care about. Let's be real. But yeah, I don't remember who my first killer was. If I'm being honest. Like, I wish I remembered. It wasn't something I needed to pay attention to back in the day. But, whatever. Let's see. Let's look at the killers. And we can kind of maybe guess. I can maybe guess. I'm not going to know for sure, but I'm going to know around when it started. You know what I mean? You need a challenge? 10,000. There you go. How about that? If you want to help him out, Diana, I'm sure I Love My Dog would appreciate that. Okay, let's see who our killers are. Oh, I was definitely before Nemesis. I was definitely before the Blight. I want to say I came in maybe around Pyramid Head. Definitely before Pyramid Head. Ooh. Okay, if these are like in their actual order they came out in the game, I want to say I started playing this around before maybe the Oni? No, Deathslinger was there, wasn't he? Yeah, Deathslinger was there. So maybe it was right before Pyramid Head. There you go. I'm pretty sure Deathslinger and Oni were already in the game. I'm going to say Pyramid Head. Because I was definitely here when they released Pyramid Head into the Resident Evil chapter. Silent Hill, right? Was I here after that? God damn it. It's kind of hard to tell, Diana. So I was right before Pyramid Head or right after Pyramid Head. So right around then, if that helps you. Helldivers is a potential game Mookie and I will be playing. Oh, look at that. Let's go. Let's go. Rabbit Style would love that, I'm sure. I started with Deathslinger, so you was before me. Yeah, but I'm saying Deathslinger was probably already out, though. I'm pretty sure Deathslinger was already, like, in the game when I started playing. That's my point. Well, Diana, just a heads up. I appreciate you hanging out with us tonight. We are live on Twitch right now as well if you'd like to come hang out with us. There's actually more people hanging out in the chat on the Twitch side, so we would love to have you over there if you'd like to come over. Let's see. DBD, Death Slinger, release. March 10th. I need a year. 2020. Ooh, shit. So maybe it was right before Deathslinger. Damn, was it really? Holy shit. When did the Oni come out? Oh my god, guys. Holy shit, my whole timeline is fucked now. Look who we have, Diana, coming in from TikTok, guys. Holy shit, she actually did it, guys. I didn't know if she was that cool. She is that cool. Make sure y'all show her some love, guys. Say hello to Diana coming in all the way from TikTok. We appreciate that. Thank you so much, Diana. I hope you love the stream. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for hanging out with us. Are you a streamer yourself, or do you just like to watch? Either one's cool. If you just like to voyeur in the back, in the corner, that's cool too. I'm all for it. Damn. It's turning out it might have been right after the Oni. It might have been after the Oni. So, you know, we learn something new every day. We learn something new every day. What are you going to do? So, Diana, it looks like you've already had a Twitch account, which is awesome. I'm a watcher. I don't stream too old. Oh, you're never too old, man. You could still ask my boy, Frankly Everything. Older guy. He's awesome. And there's that grandpa who, like, TikToks or, like, streams on TikTok all the time. And then my rabbit showed me some guy, he's like old dude who like is a killer ass sniper on Call of Duty, super old. He probably was in World War II, honestly. But but no, seriously, the guy is really awesome. He's on TikTok, I believe, too. So I mean, you're never too old. Did I call Frankly? No, Frankly's not. Oh, he's just older. He's older. He's older than me. So I mean, I'm not calling him old, but he's definitely older than me. The shade with this one. It's not shade. He would say that. Like, there's no shade there. He would be like, yeah, I'm a lot older than Nelson is. Old, older. That's calling him old. He's not. He's older. I just said you're never too old to stream. Look at y'all. Y'all always trying to instigate shit. Always trying to instigate. Is that why you're going to be calling me and Mookie? Is that why I'm going to be calling y'all? I don't know. Why would I be calling y'all? Why would I be calling y'all, huh? Why?
So, I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Probably, Nick. Probably. But yeah, Diana, thank you for being here. Thank you for joining us on this side. If you stay on the Twitch side, just a reminder, as I said, you probably already know this. You do earn channel points for watching the stream. You can use those channel points for the sound alerts, as Rabbit just graciously showed you. We also have viewer attacks you can view, and channel point stuff you can redeem. So feel free to do those if you have those channel points. I know you earn 300 channel points once you follow me, so feel free to use those. Enjoy those. Have a good time with them, you know? That's why they're there. That is why they are there, guys. For you to have fun with. So we got this challenge done. Great. I like that. I love that for me. I'm gonna earn. Let's go! Let's go! Appreciate my bra. Appreciate my bra. Give me some more. No, I'm good, fam. But good. Have a good one, though. You can earn them like everybody else. Jesus Christ. Christ, all these beggars. All right, earn 6 emblems of iridescent quality. Okay. Sounds fair. Sounds fair, right? Guys, we're moving along. We're on 78. Almost done with page 10. Almost done with page 10. We're moving along. I love that. I love that. Fucking allergies, guys. Fucking allergies. They suck. Just in case you didn't know, allergies suck. They fucking suck. Anton, thank you for the likes, man. How's it going? Welcome the fuck in, bro. Welcome to the stream, man. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a great start to your motherfucking weekend. That motherfucking weekend! But yeah, it's the weekend, everybody. We appreciate y'all being here. Spending your Saturday mornings with me. I know I'm not your Saturday morning cartoons, but, you know, I'm going to do my best. I'm going to do my best to entertain you, I promise. My allergies have been acting up because it's been windy. Yeah, dude, it fucking sucks, bro. It's always around this time of year. It actually started a little later than last year for me because I feel like I started noticing the changes, like, in early March. And this time around, it's happening, like, late March, early April. So either way, I'm not excited about it, but they're here. What am I going to do? I'm just going to take medications. I'm just going to med up. You know what I mean? I'm going to take all the meds in the world so I do not have to notice it as much. I will notice it a little bit. It's not avoidable completely, but I'm going to do my best to get rid of it as fast as I fucking can. But yeah, there we go. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? What you going to fucking do? But yeah, Diana, I don't think you're too old, man. What games do you like to play? Obviously, Dead by Daylight is one of those games, and I love that for you, and I love that game, and I love this game. But any other games that you really enjoy, I'd love to hear them. I most likely don't play them, because I don't play a lot of games, but I love video games, but I don't play a lot, you know. I keep it pretty simple in the stream. I play what I like. All right, what's up, Jenny? Welcome in. How are you doing? Welcome, 2K baby. 2K baby. What is up, my friend? What the fuck is this? Where's the generator when you need one? You know what I'm saying? Where are they when you need one? They're never here. Fuck. Oh my god, he's close. Okay. Woo! Oh, it's a fucking trapper? Oh my god, I never see trappers. Love this for me. I am so glad he does not have a perk to know that I am in this closet right now. So he's going to head out. Hopefully get a good distance away. Alright, nice. He doesn't have Iron Maiden, so we are good there. And, yeah, we're going to move on. Watch out for that trap. Why were they just hanging out where he was? You need to get as far away from the killer as possible. Crazy. Crazy. Mostly DVD, but I play Binding of Isaac. What is Binding of Isaac? What's that about? Teach me a little bit. Tell me a little bit about Binding of Isaac. I've never heard of it. Oh, shit. Yaya asked the same fucking question. My bad. I'm sorry. No single player, but so hard. I'm a total noob at it. Oh, very cool. Is it a really good, like, story mode type game? Is it horror, based? Or themed? Alright, we're gonna try to knock this generator out. Come on! Come on! Let's go! Let's get this generator done! So, Diane, do you watch a lot of other streamers? Is there, do you have a favorite? And no pressure to say it's me. I'm just kidding. She's like, I just met you, man. Calm down. Calm the fuck down.
Daddy, chill.
I know, I'm trying. I'm sorry. What? It's hard to explain. Isaac is a baby that shots tears. Shots tears or shits tears? What are we talking here? That toaster, let's go! Thank you for the follow on TikTok. That toaster, 776. I appreciate that follow, man. We are streaming live on Twitch right now. Feel free to come join us over here. We'd love to have you. I mean, like I tell everybody, if you're enjoying the stream, why not earn some channel points for it, right? You know what I mean? If you're going to watch anyway. I have PTSD from Amnesia the Bunker. Amnesia the Bunker? What the fuck? I would probably have PTSD from that too. What the fuck is Amnesia the Bunker? That sounds cute. What does? What sounds cute? Shoots tears at enemies. Mother is one of the many bosses. Yo, this sounds like a fucking game I played, or not played, but I watched a streamer do, Diana, where like you're like this fucking baby. And, like, you're, like, crawling through, like, vents and, like, of the house and stuff, trying to, like, escape this weird ghost demon that's, like, fucking up this baby's world. And then you find out at the end of the game, it's, like, a metaphor for, like, domestic abuse. It's really fucked up, bro. It's, like, really fucked up, actually. Shit! That's not cool. Not cool. God damn it. Fuck that. By the way, you would never be able to do that if you just got in a bear trap. That would suck. Is he right behind me? Oh, shit! God damn it. No, it's a shooter game. It's a shooter game where the baby shoots tears? I'm not sure what to think of that. That is wild. Are you like a baby in diapers? What is this? Hold up. Sorry, Toaster said something. You do not want to know what the monster looks like. In Amnesia the Bunker? Now I do want to know. Now I want to know. What the fuck is it? What does it look like? Oh my god, is it that fucked up? Are we gonna have to look this up? Are we gonna have to look up Amnesia the Bunker and look at the monster, guys? I don't know. It sounds like that toaster wants that to happen. I feel like he's like egging us on. I don't know. We'll find out. No, it's a shooter game, and the game is totally fucked up. What the fuck? Why are y'all two? Both of y'all are telling me about some fucked up games that y'all play? Where'd y'all even find this shit? Like, how did you find Isaac, Binding the Isaac, or whatever the fuck this is called, about a baby shooting fucking tears? And then we got, what was that? Fucking Amnesia Bunker? Amnesia is two? Amnesia is two? Is two what? That sentence doesn't make sense. Or it's like Amnesia the second game. Are you saying Amnesia's the second game? Is that what it is? Amnesia's the second game. Bunker, is Bunker the first game? Yo, let's go! Oh my god, Tipsy and Don's daddy? What? Yo, Tipsy never told me about his daddy, bro. Tipsy never told me about his daddy on Twitch, man. I'm so proud to meet. I'm so honored to meet you. The father of Tipsy and the father of Don. Is Don pretty fucked up right now? Is he fucked up? These motherfuckers let me die! Don, oh my god, thank you for the raid, Tipsy and Don's daddy. Let's go! Thank you for the fucking raid, bro. I only watched two other streamers. What do they play? You think DVD is not an effed up game? You're being chased by a killer? It's... compared to other games out there, it's not that bad. I mean, it's okay. I mean, have you played Silent Hill? Like... Dead by Day hardly shows any, like, grotesque anything anyways either. Like, it's very mild when it comes to gore, for sure. Like... it was definitely not a big part of the budget. You know what I'm saying? When they were creating this game, was not the gore factor. When you see like splashes of blood come out and that's all you get out of it, not that serious. Now, if you go play like Silent Hill, Resident Evil, you're going to see some fucked up shit. That's scary. That's gore. That's fucked up. But this game, I mean, it's got its moments, but I wouldn't put it that close to that. If you think it's bad having a killer chase you, Amnesia the Bunker is way scary. You need a flashlight. You need a flashlight as in your player does? Or I'm going to have to play the game with a flashlight. That's crazy. That's wild to me. Tipsy sent me? Oh, what's up, Tipsy? Tipsy's the best, man. I appreciate that, bro. I hope you enjoy the stream, man. Welcome the fuck in. What do you want me to call you, bro? You want me to say Tipsy and Don's daddy? Because I will. It's a long name, but I will say it. Or should I just say Tipsy's daddy? That would be funny. I don't know if he'd like that, but we could do it anyway. Just cause it's my stream. Fuck it. What's he gonna do, right? What's he gonna do? No. Nope. Sorry, Tipsy. I said we can do it. All right. Call him daddy. Yeah. I already knew you were gonna do that. I mean, predictable. Predictable. Oh, I absolutely did. His name is Tipsy and Don's daddy. I think there's only other way you're gonna go with that. Come on now. There he is. Unamused cat. Thank you, unamused cat. That toaster. Thank you so much for the fucking likes, bro. Appreciate that, man. Hey, toaster. Please, if you have a Twitch. Please come join us on Twitch. We would love to have you over here, man, hanging out with us. Like I said, I'm not the only one. You obviously know I'm talking to other people. We would love to have you hanging out with us and talking to them as well. If you don't have Twitch, sign up for it. It's easy. It's free. It's really cool. It works out like that. Just like TikTok. It's free. You don't have to pay for it, guys. And there's an app. Don't worry. It works. It's really cool. Okay. But like I tell a lot of people, though, guys, if you are going to watch me on TikTok, you actually earn channel points by watching me on Twitch, and you can use those to do sound alerts and viewer attacks, like throwing poop at my face like Yaya's doing right now. And you can also do it for channel points, like feeding Marty over here, my baby boy Marty. You can give him treats and stuff. It's kind of cool. All right, is Nick your main? I play everyone, but I'm Dweet main. You mean Dwight? holy shit, my man, Don Chain. Don, welcome the fuck in, bro. Your dad is here, bro. We are so happy to have daddy here. Tipsy and Don's daddy is in the chat with us. He was my first raider of the night. Tipsy! Let's go!
It's me.
I'm here to see a shot and good content. A shot of what? That is a different stream, bro. That is a different type of stream. We don't do face shots over here. But there's some really great, great OnlyFans models I can turn you on to. All right. I carried my son in Warzone. Bro, no doubt, bro. Because by this point, if it's what time is it? 4:11 a.m. Central Time. By this point, Don is probably not seeing straight, if we're being honest with each other. My man, I love Don, but he is probably left is right and right is left to this man right now. Let's just be real with it. No, I got an ad. Shit. Oh, it's Legion! Oh my god. And to answer your question, Diana, no, I do not main Nick. I'm just playing with him because I already have him on. Generally, I don't... At this point in the game, I really would say I don't have a really official main. But I do play with... I used to call Michaela my main. But honestly, I really just switch it up. I like to play with different people. If I'm being totally honest. Killers and survivors, I'll just mix it up. Lamar, welcome in. Rissa, welcome in. I saw you guys. Don't worry, I saw you. I wasn't ignoring you. I saw you. This is your favorite map? As a survivor, as a killer? Because as a killer, this map fucking sucks. As a survivor, it's an awesome map. Lucky I love you because these ads are booty. Bro, it's super easy to like amend, bro. You just gotta subscribe. That's all you gotta do. It's crazy. It's crazy, I promise. It works. Nah, but I'm just kidding. But if you want to survive, you can, guys. It's you're welcome to do that. I'm a survivor main. I know you are, but y'all are so, you know. Survivor mains, I love them and I hate them at the same time. Let's be real. Survivor mains are whiny as fuck. I'm not saying you are, Rissa, but they are. I play survivor. I play killer. I get both sides of it. I don't like when survivors act like everything's supposed to be easy for them. You play anything else? I play Call of Duty. I'll occasionally play Rocket League or Fall Guys or what else do we play with you guys? We'll play like the music mode on Fortnite because I don't want to play Fortnite. What else? I don't know what else do we play. I've even played Lethal Company. I play shit that I can have a fun time with Blue. And not have to pay attention that much. I'll be honest with you. I got 5 games and you need to send me clips. And you need me to send you clips. I got 5 games and you need me to send me clips. If you need to. I mean, by all means, bro. If you gotta send me clips. Oh, shit. He's close. He's close. He's close. He's close. Shit. 12 shots in and still the goat. It's okay, Don. Hey, damn. Oh, okay. I caught the side conversation now. I got the conversation now. I got your mom. Ooh. Oh, shit. There's Legion. We don't want him to know we're here, though. Get fucked, bro. Get fucked, Legion. Get fucked. Go. Why the fuck is the stairs not here? That's embarrassing. It's a little embarrassing. Dude, why would you run this way? Okay. You're too close to us, stupid. Wait, what did he say? What did he say? Oh, okay, that's... What was that? Okay, that's Wasp. That's what you gotta follow. Oh, that's what's up, dude. Appreciate that, man. Hey, Blue, I was gonna let you know, man. We are live on Twitch right now at the same time. If you would like to come check us out, I would really appreciate that, bro.
I am,
and also,
so fucking,
there's more people on Twitch.
Right,
so
now,
if you actually like to chat with other people and not just me, because I will answer you, but if you want to talk to other people who also play video games and who also stream, come over to Twitch. I promise you it's worth it. I promise you. One, because you earn viewer points, guys. Channel points. Whatever the fuck they call them these days. And you can use those for viewer attacks. And you can use those to throw poop at me. And you can do sound alerts, which is always fun. That's what we like. Actually, what you just heard, Blue, was a sound alert. So you can do that with channel points. It's pretty cool. But yeah, dude, if you're going to watch me anyway, I always tell people, just might as well come over. Bro had a donut. I did. What? I had a donut. Did I have a donut? Shit! Fuck you, bro. Yo, how the fuck did he get away with that? Oh, no one's on the fucking chain right now. Jesus Christ. My bad. Run! Run, you motherfucker! Oh my god, that actually worked! Oh, that fucking worked, guys! Holy shit, he's gonna be pissed. He is going to be pissed. Run. Run, motherfucker, run! Run!
Run, bitch! Run!
Okay. You went crazy in Warzone. My lowest kill game was 7. Highest was 17. God damn, Tipsy. And all this while having shots, bro? Sheesh. That's it. That's my boy. Yo, Edwin's back. Apex, let's go. Because I'm daddy. I know, bro. And that's for you. That's for you, Tipsy. Just for you, bro. Who's this Edwin guy? He is awesome, bro. He is awesome, man. Definitely check him out. He's a streamer now. We can officially say it. The man has a face cam. I will acknowledge him as a streamer now. No, I'm just kidding. No, I'm seriously. He's awesome, man. Go check him out. Edwin, Tipsy, Edwin. Edwin, Don, Edwin. Did he get the face cam? I knew it. Yeah, he did, bro. He got the fucking face cam. It didn't take a lot of convincing, I'll be honest. But I'm happy for him. I'm really excited that he's graduated to this level. Oh, shit. Fuck you, Legion. Yo, I'm taking the worst shit of my life. Oh my god! Yo! The worst shit of your life right now on stream with us? Fuck, I am honored, bro. Apex admitting he is literally watching us while taking a huge shit right now. That is incredible. Hey, let's go! Oh, okay. By the way, guys, if you need to be followed, if you're a streamer in my chat, I like to do this every once, a reminder every once in a while. If you are a streamer in my chat, tonight's emote, if you are a streamer, is my waffles emote. Place the waffle emote so that y'all can follow each other and let each other know that y'all are streamers. Utels, you see, you try to jump the gun, Utels. That's what happens when you try to jump the gun, Utels. You almost look like the Weeknd. I get that on occasion, and I have been the Weeknd for Halloween, so... I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate that, brain. No, I do. I don't know if I necessarily feel like I resemble him, to be honest. But I do appreciate it. He's a good-looking guy. So I'm not mad about it. But I don't know if I personally see it. You know what I mean? It's one of those things. I wouldn't say that myself by any means. But I do appreciate it, though. But I was the Weeknd for Halloween. I was. That actually did happen. So if you go to my Instagram, you can actually see those pictures. Tipsy! Let's get it! Yo! You tells what the gifted sub! What?! My first gifted sub of the night? Holy shit! And it's my boy You tells. Fuck yeah, bro. Thank you so fucking much, man. I fucking appreciate it, bro. You're the best, dude. Thank you so much. And I'm so glad we were able to get your shit going, Utels. I didn't really have to do much, though. But I'm really happy for you, man. I really am. a hype train? Oh my god, guys, we have a fucking hype train going on right now. Woo! Speaking of the weekend, speaking of the fucking weekend, hype train, let's get it. Let's fucking go. Welcome the fuck in. Thank you for the hype train, guys. We do have an active hype train going on right the fuck now. Holy shit. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so fucking much. Don Chain, thank you. Utels, thank you for activating the hype train, man. Fucking appreciate y'all. Love you guys. Yo, Utels with another gifted sub. What the fuck? Holy shit. It's getting crazy over here. It's getting goddamn crazy up in this bitch. Let's go. Woo! We're having too much fun. Oh my god, what happened? Yo, what the fuck? Apex with the gifted sub. Let's get it. Holy shit. Woo! Oh my god, how is everyone not over here right now? Utels with another gifted sub. Utels, what the fuck are you doing, bro? Holy shit. Blue, why are you not over here yet, man? Oh my god. This is fucking crazy on this side. I'm telling you guys, if you're not watching on Twitch right now, what are you doing? You could be gifted a free sub right now. It can happen for you and you and you and you. I love you. All right, guys. Thank you so fucking much. Utels, Apex. Holy shit. Dawn. Thank you so fucking much. Apex with the fucking subscription. Let's go for 3 fucking months. Holy shit. He's got me spitting and shit. God damn it. That's gross. That was gross. I'm sorry. Forgive me, guys. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry, man. Guys, we are level 2 on the hype train right now. 55%. Let's get it. Fuck yeah. You are the fucking best streamer viewers in the world, guys. I fucking love you guys. Let's go. Say don't spray it. I tried, man. I'm so excited. I can't hide it. My favorite football team, if you're talking pros, is the Dallas Cowboys. And I'm sorry for all the followers I'm going to lose. No, I'm just kidding. But no, really, I do love the fucking Dallas Cowboys. I'm in Dallas. I love Dallas. That's what it's all about. If you don't like them, that's okay. We appreciate our haters, too. It's what makes us number one. What's up, brother? What's up, Fumi? Welcome the fuck in, bro. Welcome the fuck in. Yo, guys, thank you so fucking much for these gifted subs, guys. Y'all are fucking killing it. Apex with the 245 bits. Let's go. Holy shit, guys. What the fuck? What the fuck? Yo, this fucking Legion is wild. They will not kill me. They keep just hitting me. Oh, they're like fucking helping us. Okay, that's what's up. We're at 69%, guys, on level 2. Are we getting to level 3 tonight? I don't know. But I'm all for it. I'm all fucking for it. 49 Nation, brother. Can't wait to kick y'all out of the playoffs again. Oh, man. Fair enough. I don't even have a lot of words, except I will say Travis Kelce, because that seems to be y'all's fucking weakness. God damn it, bro. What the fuck, Blue? Man, you motherfuckers. Had me rooting for y'all in the Super Bowl, and y'all still couldn't pull it off. What the fuck? You support me so much, and I'm super appreciative of you guys, too. Dude, Apex, seriously, man, I love you so much, bro. I appreciate all of y'all, guys. It seriously means a lot to me, man. Like, I mean that shit. Y'all are the fucking best. I love y'all so fucking much. W to my fucking chat. No, yo, that's for you guys. That's for you. For fucking you. I love you guys. I follow all of y'all and haven't seen anyone live. Yeah, I'd like to know about that too, Tipsy. These streamers... No, I'm just kidding. These streamers here, you know what I mean? Very loose term we're using on these guys. That's all I'm going to say. Very loosely used term, you know? Apparently, they let anybody into the club these days. No, I'm just kidding. I love these guys. You know, everyone takes their time, I guess. I mean, I encourage them to stream as soon as they can, but, you know, they get a little camera shy. It's okay. You know, the growers, not showers. You know what I'm saying? The growers, not showers. That's all I'm going to say. I would poop on you in FIFA. Whoa! Whoa! Hold up. Hold the fuck up. Where's the sound when I need it? Tipsy calling out Edwin on fucking FIFA? I mean, I would get my ass kicked in FIFA. I'm not in on that. But what? 1v1 me, bro? On FIFA? Yo, this white boy is challenging an Hispanic on FIFA? Bro, you have to like, oh, I don't even know what to say, Edwin, bro. Like, I feel like you have to take that, like, challenge and, like, just out of, like, out of your family's honor, bro. Like, I feel like for your family's honor, you have to, like, do that. Like, I mean, like, if you don't beat him in FIFA, like, you dishonor your entire family, I think, at that point. Am I wrong? Am I wrong, guys? Is that how it works? I don't think it's the same with us Puerto Ricans, because we never make it in the World Cup. But for the Mexicans, I feel like it's important. And I can say that, because I'm Puerto Rican. Hey, guys, what the fuck? Ah, shit! Ah! This bitch! She's crazy. She's fucking crazy, guys. Yo, where the fuck is the exit? Oh, my God. She missed. She missed again. Dude, who the fuck is not opening the exit? God damn it, she got me. Oh, there it is. Did I go to the wrong one? Oh my God. Oh my fucking God! I'm Puerto Rican also. Don't forget, Nelson, we are basically brothers. What? Apex? No way. No way! Are you really? Don't fuck with me, Apex. That's crazy. I'm Mexican and I know nothing about soccer. Yeah, goddamn. If he loses against me, he owes me a kiss. Tipsy will kiss you even if he wins, so that really doesn't matter. you're just threatening him with a good time. That's not really gonna work. You know what I mean? Like, that's, Tipsy's just gonna be like, well, I mean, win or lose, bro, we're gonna do this. Let's go! Look at that, baby! Let's get it! Let's fucking get it. Although, I will say this Legion was pretty easy on me. I don't know if he likes Nicolas Cage. He's probably a big Nicolas Cage fan. That's all that was. But we're gonna take it. Let's go! Let's go! So, Blue, if you're still here, please join us on Twitch. We would love to have you. Fumi, if you're here, join us on Twitch as well. Apex, goddammit. Born in San Juan. Yeah. No fucking shit, Apex. I had no clue, bro.
Well, we're definitely not in Vegas.
I'll be honest, Apex, I thought you were white as white gets, you know what I mean? Like Nicolas Cage white, you know what I'm saying? I will be honest with you, bro. What? Yeah, the lob. Most people can't do, I don't take them for real. What? What the fuck are y'all talking about? Snack time. Oh, is it snack time? Oh, thank you, Rissa. You're so sweet. Snack time is provided by McDonald's. I'm loving it. What? I'm having McDonald's fries. These are for me. Should we give Marty a treat, guys? Who wants to redeem a Marty treat tonight? Who wants to do it? Who's up for it? Is that M? Is that Emily? Oh my God, guys. Okay. So I want to tell y'all something about M. And this, I'm going to make her super uncomfortable here. No, I love her to death. She's an amazing streamer. Go check her out. She's from Australia. Super hot. I have a huge crush on her. I'm starting to think she's married and hasn't said anything. I'm just going to be honest. I think I saw a ring. I'm not going to bring it up again because it hurts my, like, internally it hurts. But if she is, lucky man. If she's not, call me. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. But anyway. But I love her. She's awesome. Definitely go check her out if you haven't already, guys. She plays Halo a lot. The Halo, like the first-person shooter Halo. She also plays Fortnite. So definitely check her out. I already did Marty Treat and Tipsy did Marty Cam. No shit, did y'all really? Nelson's so dramatic. How am I dramatic? See, I yelled that time. That's a yell. That's a fucking yell. Damn! 2K Traps, what's up, bro? Sis Traps, what's up, man? It's the fries. They're a little dry. Who are we talking about? We're talking about M, bro. She's so fucking hot, man. Anyway, but I love her to death. No, check her out, for real. I'm going to stop making her uncomfortable. But we really do love her. I've rated her multiple times. She's really awesome. Okay, okay. Hold on. Goddamn, guys. Give me a second. Jeez Louise. You horn dogs. Okay, Marty Cam. We're going to do the big Marty Cam tonight. Let's do the big one. Do you want to do the big one? The big one's always fun. Marty Cam. Marty Cam. It's that time for a Marty Cam. Well, that's a little underwhelming. What the fuck? Okay. All right. Come here, Bubba. They want to see you. Oh, my God. It's Marty. There he is. Oh, my goodness. The cat. The man. The lover. We love him. Chiscrafts, welcome in, man. How are you doing tonight? Is that big to you? Is what big to me? What the fuck? What? Here you go, Bubba. You can thank those amazing viewers for that. There he goes, guys. Let him enjoy himself. He's having a good time. We're happy for him. Look how cute he is. Look how fucking cute that little kitty is. He's so sweet. He's so sweet. We love him. Look at that little boy. What you up to, man? What you up to? What you up to? Did you enjoy those treats? Did you enjoy those treats? Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. We're still waiting on Tipsy to get a fucking cat cam, dude. That would be fucking sick. Guys, if you have a cat, get a cat cam. If you have a dog, get a dog cam. I don't know how well that will work, but you should try it. I think everyone should try it. It's just like anal. Everyone should do it once. All right, guys. Lay down, Bubba. All right, I show her anytime she doesn't have a spot, she'd be out there. Aww. Well, I mean, I know that. That's what I'm saying. I think it would be cool though. You should try it. Figure it out. I know you're a clever guy. I know you can figure it out. All you need is a camera, a place to put your cat, and a long enough cord. That's it. And you plug it into your computer, and you're good to go. A locker in a cage. Oh my God. That would be an interesting. That'd be like a different type of cat camera right there, like a punishment, torture cat cam. It'd be wild. Some people might be into it. We don't know. Some people might be into that kind of thing. Who knows? Yo, what's up, Cloudy? What's going on? Welcome the fuck in. How are you? Emily, did I scare you away? I'm sorry, Emily. Please come back. Emily. I hope I didn't scare Emily, guys. She knows I'm playing, right? I love her to death, though. Oh, I'm about to do my dude. Oh, she's live. That's what it is. Okay. In all respects, I appreciate that. Thank you for coming into the stream, Em. I appreciate you. I love you. No, but really, she's a great streamer. We have Tipsy, who's an amazing streamer, guys. Moderators, if you could shout out all my streamers in the chat tonight. We have Emily Louise. We have Tipsy Panda. We have Rabbit Style. We have Edwin Cruz. Who the fuck else is here? Oh, Utels, I actually helped him this early this fucking morning. I'm talking like 5 a.m. when I woke up to do my work trip. Utels was asking me for help with his stream, and I helped the man out. And we got him going, man. We got him fucking going. He was having issues with his audio, and I was able to help him figure that out. So, really happy for him. But yeah, he's got that going now. And then who else do we have? Do we have any other streamers? Frickum Trash is supposedly a streamer. Well, you know, I give her shit, but whenever I finally see her stream, we'll give her some credit. Apex Sega, my boy Apex. Give him a fucking shout out. Let's not let Apex shout himself out. We just don't want to do that again. That looks like it for now. And Don Chain. My boy Don Chain with the raid. Make sure you give Don Chain a shout out as well. So again, we give all those amazing streamers a shout out. I love these guys. They're amazing. We are growing our community. One streamer at a fucking time. I'm a nobody. Don't let them talk. You see, Tipsy tries to be humble. We don't really understand why. He's got more followers than I do, so I don't know where he's going with that. Tipsy, I have a sub now. You have a sub now? What? Is Tipsy subbed? Oh my goodness. Did I miss that during the whole like fucking hype train thing? I'm so sorry. It was so much going on and so awesome that I was just like blown away. It was crazy. It was fucking crazy, guys. I love you guys. Okay, let's see here. Okay, we got two on that last match. That's what's up. And my boy Rabbit Style. I said that, right? I did say Rabbit Style already, right? I'm sure I did. But thank you so much. Apex, you gifted him one? Oh, fuck yeah, Apex. W for Apex. Appreciate that, bro. Appreciate that fucking so much, man. And guys, if you're watching on TikTok, again, I love you being on TikTok. I really do. I just would prefer you come to Twitch and earn channel points. That's just me. I mean, I'm a little weird like that. I would rather you get rewards for watching me. I mean, I'm not a saint. I wouldn't say that. But if you want to say that, that's okay. Did I miss someone? I don't think so. I'm pretty sure you got everybody, right? I think so. Let's see. Oh, we can look. Okay, we have Emily, yes. Edwin, yes. Tipsy, yes. Apex, yes. Don, yes. Rabbit, yes. Utels, yes. Apex. No. We need Apex. We got to get Apex. And we got to get Edwin. Oh, you did Edwin, right? Did you do Edwin? I don't know. Lots happening right now. Oh, yeah, you did get Edwin. So we're good. I think so. We're good. Let's see. Did I miss someone? Nelson, I'm going to send you a picture of Marty's twin in DMs. Ooh, please do. I would love to see this. And 10 subs is a month is a free and collab on my OF. 10 subs is a month free and collab on my OF. Like, if someone gifts 10 subs on your account, you'll give them a month free and a collab on your OF? That's a deal. That's a goddamn steal, guys. I had to double check with the man. I was like, holy shit. He is going to do a free collab for you on his OF, guys. 10 gifted subs. It's all you got to do. It's all you got to fucking do for the man. Check DMs when you can. Oh, hell yeah. Let's do this. Let's check it out. Let's see what we got going on in the DMs. It goes down in the DM. It goes down in the DM. That is not a picture of a cat. What the fuck? Oh, you said my DM. My bad. Oh, look at this kitty. Oh, look at this kitty, guy. Look at that kitty. Oh, shit. It does not look the same on y'all's end. Sorry. There's a kitty here. Y'all see him? It looks horrible on here. I'm so sorry. But there's a cat there. It's a cute little tabby with some blue eyes. We love him. That's so pretty. He's so cute. That's so cute. That's a cute kitty. That's a cute kitty right there. That's a cute ass kitty right there, boy. All right. So everybody got their shout outs. I hope. I appreciate you for doing that, Apex. Oh my God. Sorry. Thank you for doing that, Yaya. That was not. See, when I look over at the chat, I say the name I see, and then y'all think I confuse y'all. Y'all look nothing alike. Don't worry. I get a picture when it's light. Okay, no problem. No problem, Apex. It's not your picture though. It was just because it's on my phone, so it's hard for the camera like to pick it up that way or pick it up well. You always call me Apex because y'all talk right around the same time. There's no look-alike issue here. You do not look the same. Don't worry. Don't worry. I had to get him since he got everyone. Dude, you're the fucking best, bro. Y'all are all the best, honestly. I mean, I really fucking love you guys. So do not forget that. I fucking love you. Y'all are the best. I have the best viewers and community in the world. I don't care what anybody says. I love these guys. There's fucking family up in this bitch. We're fucking family in this bitch. And it's always going to be that way. Lisandro Perez, welcome in. How are you? You do not have to hide in the shadows, Lisandro. We would love to talk to you. Because only through us can you be saved. I'm just kidding. That's fucked up. I'm sorry. Meta's getting so big. I bet he is, man. I bet he fucking is, and we love that, and we want pictures. Guys, we do have a Discord. If you're just new to the stream, we do have a Discord. Check it out. Moderators, post a link to the Discord for me, please. Let them know about it. We do have a channel for pet pictures. If you have animals, we want to see your fucking animals. I don't know. That's the easiest thing to sell you on the fucking Discord, guys. We do have a channel dedicated just for pet pictures. Not all the streamers are doing this. I'm being innovative. I'm being fucking innovative. Just let me have it. Just let me have this one. But no, we do have a channel dedicated just for pet pictures, guys. So please check it out. Alex Rowan, welcome in, man. How the fuck are you doing? Welcome the fuck in, bro. Appreciate you hanging out with us tonight, man. We are doing good, bro. Just chilling. Having a good time. We're fucking with Legion tonight. Legion's fucking with me, dude, if we're being honest. But we're having a good time while we do it. You know? It's one of those things. We're just gonna do it. We're just gonna fucking do it. By the way, I'm Alexa. Oh, is it Alexa, Rowan? Oh, I'm so sorry, Alexa. Well, welcome in, Alexa. Thank you for fucking being here. I apologize for saying your name incorrectly. Please forgive me. Right on. Oh, my God. Sorry, I do look really fast. But, Alexa, thank you for joining us from fucking Kick. I hope you're having a great night and a good start to your motherfucking weekend. Feel free to follow if you're enjoying the stream and have a good time with us. Otherwise, enjoy the ride. Enjoy the fucking ride. How's your stream going? It's going great. We're having a good time. We're playing Dead by Daylight. We're having fucking fun. We're just fucking around, man. We're just fucking around. It's good. It's a good start to the weekend, you know? How about yourself? What are you up to? Are you playing games yourself? Are you a streamer? Do you just like to watch? That's cool, too. If you like to watch, take a watch, you know? Boogie, hello. What's up, Boogie? Fucking Boogie on his motherfucking hanging out here. Let's go. It's spring break for Boogie, boy. Boogie. If you follow, he takes a shot. Wait, wrong stream. Yeah, that's a different stream. Definitely check that stream out, though. That's my boy Tipsy. If Tipsy gets a follow, a subscription, a bit, even just one bit, he will take a shot. It's insane. So literally just donate one bit at a time, and he will take a shot for each one.
Why the fuck you lying?
Shut up. Shut the fuck up. He'll do it. I believe in him. I'm just kidding, guys. Do not get him fucking alcohol poisoning on my account, please. Please don't do that. We love Tipsy too much. It's 10 bits for a shot now. Okay. So there we go. He put a limit. Not a big one, but he put a limit on it. He put a limit. It's not a big limit. It wouldn't take very many bits to get him fucked up, but we put a limit on it, so we're proud of him. I came from Twitch to tell you. Oh, that's what's up. Thank you, Apex. After what happened last time. Yeah. Oh, shit. Maybe I can help my team out with that. Grab his attention a little bit. Great. And no, I'm not a streamer. I watch streams. And basically, I'm an artist, so I do a job as an artist. Man, another artist from Kick. Crazy. There's so many of y'all. So many artists. Little Sumsum. Damn, Diana with the fucking 10 biddies. Let's go. Thank you for those specific number of biddies, Diana. Wrong stream, but thank you. W Diana, though. W Diana. I love it for that. I appreciate the biddies, Diana. Thank you so much. Sure. I'll shotgun one for every viewer. Holy shit. Holy shit. Ah, fuck his Legion. Now you gotta take a shot. The fuck I do. I don't mind taking one shot tonight with y'all if that's what y'all would like, but I am not getting fucked up. That's not happening. I'm gonna tell you right now. I am not that guy. I told y'all I'm not that guy. I have amazing streamers to put you onto if that's what you want to watch. I promise. I will put you onto them. No competition. No competition at all. But I may look young. I am not young. I want y'all to remember that. I would like to wake up tomorrow and not be and be able to go to work tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? I heard shot for 10 bits. I was in game. He's right there. Tipsy is right there. He will do the shot for you right now. I will. You know what, Tipsy? I know Tipsy so well. Those 10 bits, if I'll put him, he'll go on camera right now and do the shot if I ask. Tipsy, would you do it? The man will do it. I know it. Did you just play Wraith not that long ago? No, not tonight. I have not played against a Wraith yet, and I did not play as Wraith yet. Not tonight, Mac. I'm sorry, buddy. I've just been Nicolas Cage this whole time. I think this is match number 3 or 4. Can't remember for sure, but I believe so. I'm a man of my word. I'll do 3 right now. Holy shit, Tipsy. We just said 1. Who challenged you to 3 shots right now, bro? He volunteered 3 shots? Jesus Christ, Tipsy. Oh, cause fucking Tipsy's in the stream. That's why. you know why? Cause Tipsy's here. You already followed Tipsy Panda. Oh damn! You're supposed to wait to do it on stream. I forgot to mention that part tonight. I did forget that. That's my bad. He likes when y'all do it on the stream. It's the way he can take the shots live. He'll do it anyway later, but it's just his thing. It's this weird kink he's into. It's a praise kink. It's a praise kink. He has a praise kink. I'm just going to call it like it is. My boy Tipsy has a praise kink, and we love that. I'm going to send you a video on Discord. You don't even have to do that, bro. We'll do it live on Discord right now after this match. We'll do it live on Discord. I will do a shot with Tipsy live on Discord. One shot. God, guys. One. I will do that. We will do it live in just a moment. I'll give Tipsy a second to get ready. We will do that shot live on Discord in just a moment. This is crazy. I love fucking OBS and Twitch and shit because I can do stuff like that. I can do whatever the fuck I want on here. This is crazy. We can just do shots live. Not on TikTok. I'm going to have to like XL out. Y'all can't watch that. But on fucking on Twitch we can. On Twitch we can. Tipsy knows, bro. Fucking TikTok does not fuck around with that stuff, man. Unfortunately. Unfortunately, they're weird. They're really weird about the alcohol on that side of the streaming verse. 2 shots of vodka is pour half of a big ass. What? I'm perm man. No, you're not. Tipsy, please tell me you're kidding, bro. You are not permanent banned. Are you serious, bro? Did you really get permanent banned on TikTok? No fucking way, bro. What a piece of shit. I wonder who got you banned. Come on, come on. You're close. You're close. You're so fucking close. You're so fucking close. No! God damn it! Fuck you! Son of a bitch. Sorry, guys. I didn't think he was gonna knock me down with the first hit, that's all. That kinda sucks. Whatever. Whatever. Whatever! Shit! Anyways, after this match, guys, we are going to do a Drinky Poo live on Discord. That's live on my Twitch, but we will be on Discord. You know, you get the idea. DeSancho, welcome in. What's up? I got to catch your stream. I'm so happy. I'm so excited about that. We got to watch DeSancho live on TikTok. She streams on TikTok. Her name is DeSancho TTV. It doesn't make sense. I get it. I'm always going to give her shit about that, guys. Until she starts streaming on Twitch, I'm going to have to give her shit about the TTV. But I love her. I love her. She's awesome. Fucking, I'm not going to lie. And I don't try to, like, make it about looks, but quite a looker, honestly. I'm not going to lie. I'm just going to keep it real. I was like, I want to peep her TikTok videos. I peeped her TikTok videos, and I was like, hello, Mamacita. Mamacita, what is up? Beautiful woman, beautiful woman. But yeah, definitely go check her out, guys. She's really, really awesome. Plays Dead by Daylight. DeSancho TV on TikTok, DeSancho on Twitch. Give her a follow. We have a lot of new people in here tonight, so make sure y'all are checking each other out, giving each other follows. A lot of y'all are streamers from what I'm seeing in the chat, so make sure y'all are taking care of each other. But again, DeSancho on Twitch, DeSancho TTV on TikTok. Like I said, it doesn't make sense, but actually, you know what, DeSancho, to your credit, I'm very glad you don't put DeSancho TTV on Twitch, because that's very, unnecessary, considering it is Twitch, and we know what Twitch TTV means, Twitch. So I'm very thankful that you don't do that. I don't have to make fun of you for it. But yeah. But no, we love her. Be sure to check her out, guys. Again, she plays Dead by Daylight. I'm not sure. DeSancho hasn't mentioned any other games, but if she does, she plays other games. I have my double shot waiting in Discord. Fuck! I'm used to being bullied. Are you now? Are you now? Yeah. Woo! Okay, anyways. She's playing WWE tomorrow. Holy shit, did not know that. Alright, cool. So we are going to do a live Drinky Poo on Twitch right now. Give me 1 second. Got to get it set up. We got to do a Discord chat call, phone call, or whatever they call it. So give me a second to do that. Get that set up without getting banned. Let's see how we do this. Okay. There we go. Okay, cool. That's there. Marty's not on camera right now, so we don't need the Marty cam open. I do have that set up, but we're going to need something else completely. Uno momento, guys. Uno momento. It's a lot going on. There's a lot happening on the screen right now, so I got to get this going. Give me a second. I can join DBD if you like. Strut. It's not that I want to say no. It's that I have a rule for like playing with people, and it's not toward anyone directly. It's just that I do have a rule, and I make sure I stay straight on that rule. That way, it's fair for everybody. That's why. Okay, let's see here. What the fuck? Okay, I got Panda up. Right. I already have Panda up. Okay, there he is. Okay, cool. We're good. Let me load him up. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to get this set up, guys. I've never done this before. Give me a fucking second. Jesus. There he is. There's Panda. Okay, cool. We got Panda ready. Let me see if I can load it up on here. We all love Boundary King. It's not a boundary. It's a rule to make it fair for everybody. I tell everyone, it's not particularly a boundary as in, like, I don't want to play with people. It's just that I do have a rule about it where you have to be at least a subscriber. And that's just the rule. So it's fair for everyone. Does that make sense? Okay. But I appreciate you, DeSancho. I love you. It's nothing personal, I promise. Okay. Let's see here for a second. Okay. So, let me get going here. Okay, so I do have it ready. Tipsy, or yeah, Tipsy, I got you ready, bro. I'm gonna go grab my shot, and then we'll do the phone call, and then we'll get going. Okay, guys. So 1 second, guys. One uno mas, uno mas, un momento, uno momento. It's the right word. Sorry. I'll be right. I'm gonna make sure I don't get myself in trouble on TikTok, so we're good on. Okay. TikTokers, unfortunately, I cannot do this live on TikTok because apparently it breaks rules. So whatever. I mean, it is what it is. Tipsy had to learn the hard way, but I am gonna be right back if you're watching on TikTok, but if you would like to come to Twitch and hang out with us and actually watch this part of it, you're welcome to do that, but you have to come over to Twitch. But again, unfortunately, I have to be right back if you're watching on fucking TikTok, because TikTok unfortunately has rules. So everyone come over to Twitch if you would like, and we will see you in just a second. Okay. Okay, we're good. Holy shit, that worked. Okay, cool, perfect. If you're watching on Twitch, thank you for still fucking being here. Let's get my boy on the phone. Let's do this shit. Let's fucking do this shit. That's what we can do, this shit. This is crazy. This is fucking crazy. It's fucking crazy what we do. Yo, what's up?
We were in the voice chat.
What's that?
We were in your voice chat in your Discord. It was me and Apex, because he was going to funnel with us.
Is Apex in here too?
Well, no. So if you go to your go to NG Farm Discord and then join the general
voice chat. Shit. Okay. Got you. Which one? Oh, I see it now. Gotcha. Confirm. Okay, so we're good in there now? Are we in this one?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, shit. Let's fucking go. Holy fucking shit, guys. Fucking Apex in the fucking flesh right now. Oh my god. Is this happening? Is this fucking happening? We have Apex on camera. I've never seen him on camera before, guys. I just gotta take this in for a second. Okay. Alright, guys. Cheers to my fucking boys. Love you guys. Fucking love you guys. Cheers, motherfuckers. Let's go. Woo! Motherfucker, god damn it. Whew, oh my god, thank you so fucking much, man. Appreciate y'all. Holy shit, who the fuck is in the background there? What's going on over here, Tipsy?
Hey, Nelson, let me find Metal really quick and you can see Metal live on stream.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah, do it, dude. Go for it, bro.
I got her. Well, him.
Fucking go for it, man. Oh, look at that. Holy shit. Fucking Meadow. Oh, my God. Look at that cute kitty right there. That's a cute-ass kitty right there, boy. Oh, is that the little one? Is that the tabby?
I'm going to bed.
All right, Tipsy. See you in a second, bro. Be good, man.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, guys. All right, guys. Thank you so fucking much for that shot, guys. I appreciate y'all. Holy shit. We fucking did that live, guys. That was fucking awesome. Fucking awesome. Okay. Welcome back if you're watching on TikTok. Again, I'm sorry that I cannot do that live on TikTok. Unfortunately, TikTok has weird ass rules against that kind of shit. I don't agree with them, but I don't run TikTok. You know what I mean? I can't do anything about that. But thank you for staying. If you did stay, I appreciate y'all hanging out with us. Apex, thank you so much, man. DeSancha, let's go! Oh my god, DeSancha, thank you so much for the sub, girl. Oh my god. Well, guess what that means, DeSancha? I gave you the clue. I was like, there's a rule I have to follow. As long as you follow the rule, we can, you know, we can do that. All right, DeSancha, I'll give you a second to find me, and we'll get that going. Did anyone clip that? Because honestly, I think that was one of my fastest. But probably not. But if you can clip it later, I think you can just start highlighting now or something. I don't know. There's something you can do so you can watch that back later. We can definitely clip that later. I just don't think we can post it because I don't know if they'll give us shit about that. But you know, whatever. Another shot, bro. I said one. Uno tipsy. But I know Apex will do it with you, bro. I know Apex will. He's 21, dude. The motherfucker's got it in him. I just want it. Yeah, definitely, dude. Fucking find that shit. I wish on TikTok it's super easy to get those, but like on fucking Twitch, it's a whole other thing. I'll just watch for now. Catch me next time, though. Aw, Desanjay, you're so sweet. I'm really down. Like I said, you follow the rules. I'm happy to do it. I'm happy to play with you. I just have to make that rule so that's fair for everyone. Like I said, if I start breaking the rules for everyone, then, you know, it becomes this whole thing. You know what? I may make it a redeemable thing, though. Should we do that? I can do that. I have that kind of power. That's the kind of power I have. Let's see. Holy shit. Why did I never think of this? That's crazy. I can do kind of crazy, weird shit like that. I'm in bed. Gotta go right now. I got to work in the morning. Oh, shit, bro. God damn it. Tipsy every fucking time with this, bro. Well, thank you for being here, bro. I really fucking appreciate it, man. What time do you have to be up? God damn it, dude. Fucking tipsy, man. Always staying up super late. It's 5 in the morning, guys. It is 5 in the morning, and Tipsy has to be up in the morning for work. He didn't say the afternoon. I hope to God he means the afternoon. How come you never play with me? You never asked to play. I don't even know if you have Dead by Daylight, Yaya. Or any game that I have, to be honest with you. Make it 2K. Make it 2,000. To play with somebody? That seems kind of low. Shots for channel points. Oh, thank God, Tipsy. Holy shit. If you told me like 9 in the morning, bro, I was just going to cry for you, bro. Again, I've only been streaming for a month, just living off savings, but sub to you. I think it's worth it. Oh, Desanjay, seriously? You didn't have to do that. Oh, my God. You're the fucking best, Desanjay. I love you. Thank you so fucking much. Seriously. I fucking love you. Thank you so fucking much for the support, guys. Tonight has been incredible. I don't even remember where we're at right now. It's up there. It's somewhere up there. I fucking appreciate y'all. I love y'all so much for the support. It means the world to me. Honestly, I really mean that. I'm dead serious. I don't ever like joke around that about that shit, though. Seriously. Like, all the support that y'all have shown me, all the love that y'all show me really fucking means a lot to me. And I hope that y'all know that when I show y'all love every chance I get. Okay, so I really hope that means, like I said, I try to be, honestly, like, genuine about that shit. I don't like to, like, joke around about that because a lot of y'all don't realize, like, how much, like, that means to me as a streamer, honestly. So just wanted to let you know, thank you guys. I love you so much for that. I really appreciate you guys. It's the best, man. I love doing this. I love being here for y'all. And when y'all show me support like that, it just means that I'm doing something right, and I appreciate that. So, it's 6 for me. I got to work at 10. Holy shit, Apex. God damn it, bro. What is wrong with you guys? Oh, my God. God damn it. Yeah, no one plus to what I do. What? Not huge. I look into him. Yeah, no one plus to what I do. What the fuck, dude? Oh, Tipsy, you're wild, man. Jesus, Apex. I know, bro. What the fuck? Oh, Tipsy gets to sleep a little bit. Apex is the one who's going to be up in 4 fucking hours. God damn it. I appreciate you. Oh, thank you, Sanchez. Seriously, I really appreciate that. Next month, save your money. I'll give you a... Oh, Apex, let's go. Let's fucking go. That's my boy. Boogie, I'm okay. Okay, I'm here for this time. I should do bad timing. Okay, I'm for real this time. Okay. I'm shit bad timing. You shit bad timing. Interesting. All right, let's see here. Thank you. I did 3 months sub. Let's go. What? Did you what? It was a 3. Were you saying that? You sub for 3 fucking months? Fucking Desanjay. Oh my God. Holy shit. Thank you so much. Holy shit. Oh my God. You're the best. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Thank you so fucking much, Desanjay. Oh my God. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Y'all are the oh my God. Seriously, guys. It means the fucking world to me. Like, oh man. Y'all are amazing. I mean that. I fucking mean that. Thank you so much, Desanjay. Really, seriously, I appreciate that. You make me emotional. But I'm going to hit the bed, man. I love you, man. Everyone watching, huge shout out to the people got gifted. Yeah, Tipsy, thank you so much, man. I love you too, bro. Fucking love you, dude. Guys, if you're not following Tipsy Panda, please go follow him. Thank you, Apex, for that shout out. I really appreciate that. And please shout out to Sanja. I know there's nothing going to pop up on the screen, but again, guys, 3-month subscription by DeSanja tonight. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you to everyone else who gifted tonight. That includes Dawn. Thank you fucking for the raid. Utels. Fucking every one of you guys. Thank you so fucking much. Y'all really mean the world to me. I really appreciate y'all. Fuck, dude. Fuck. Y'all are the best. But yeah, make sure you go check out DeSanja. Make sure you go check out Tipsy. Make sure you go check out Apex. Make sure you go check out Dawn. Make sure you go check out Edwin. He's at work right now, so that's why he's a little quiet. So make sure you check him out. Make sure you're checking out my boy Rabbit Styles. Real quickly, if you are in the stream tonight, we have 11 people hanging out with us in the chat. Thank you for being here. I'm going to ask my fucking 11 viewers, if you are not following her, if you could please follow this girl right now. I'm going to post her name in just a second. She has challenged me to get her to 30 followers, and she will actually stream. I would love to see her stream, but I have to fulfill my end of the deal. And she challenged me. She challenged my people, and I took that personally. So if you could, please go shout out, follow CrayK8. Again, if you're not following her right now, I know some of you may already be following her, and that's perfectly fine. If you're not following her, though, please give her a follow. Like I said, she's challenged me to get her to 30 followers, and if she does get to 30 followers, she will go live. And that's the way I have to do that. So I will follow through on my end. And I know we will. Edwin gave me a gift. Mad respect. Boogie, that's what's up. Edwin, thank you so much. Edwin's a real one. He is awesome. Edwin is also a streamer, guys. If you're not following Edwin Cruz 9, make sure you go check him out. He is a streamer as well. He's currently at work right now, so that's why he's quiet. But he is here. He's chill. Yeah, he's very chill. Compared to me, he's definitely chill. And flowed with... And flowed me with W man's Edwin is. Well, we're back to the old boogie right here. This is the old boogie. We're never going to know what the fuck that man's saying. She was last live 3 years ago. I know, bro. That's how fucking hard, like, long it's been and how hard I've been trying to push to get her to go live again, bro. It's fucking insane. There's Edwin underscore Cruz 9. If you haven't followed him already, make sure you go check him out, please. Thank you so much. The man just got a face cam today. Today did his very first face cam stream. We love him for that. We're excited for him and his growth, and we want to help him achieve his dreams. So whatever those dreams are, I think it's to be an affiliate. We'll see. Followed Dumbs. What? All right. Can't wait to see his beautiful face. Oh, did you miss it? Oh, my God. That's right. You weren't on there. DeSanja, definitely check it out. Oh, my God. He's a cutie pie. He's a little cutie pie. He's a little Mexican. He's our little Mexican cutie pie. You too. Yeah. Don't worry. I know you're going to get in there. Like, I'm going to stop him before he even says it because I know what he's going to do. I know Yaya more than y'all know him. So he's going to be like, I mean, what the fuck? Nelson, I got a face cam coming in the mail. Bro, you used a face cam tonight. What the fuck are you talking about? What do you mean you got a face cam coming in the mail when you used one just now? Like, we literally all saw you, bro. We literally saw you on the camera just now. Okay, I used my phone. Oh, okay, fair. You had me for a second there. You about to get looked up. You about to get looked up by for who? Edwin's not underage, bro. I'm not worried about that, Boogie. I'm not worried about it. Apex, I used my phone. Makes sense. I wasn't going to say nothing. Ain't nobody want to see this mug. Aw, shut up. Oh, shut up. Yeah. Being all humble and shit. God damn it. Now, we do want to see that mug. We want to see Yaya stream with Mookie. We're excited about that. Should be coming soon. We're excited. We want to have that happen. We want it. We're going to fucking get it, Yaya. God. Jesus, tell him, Marty. Thank you.
Daddy, chill.
No! Whoever the fuck that is, stop saying that. All right. Mookie looks cute. Ooh. Is Mookie going to be a little Asian cutie? Mookie's Vietnamese, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. I thought you said that, but I don't know for sure. Ooh, we have streamers in the building. We got Chilling Toro and Hawk Attack. Hawk Attack. Okay. Hawk Attack. Let's check these motherfuckers out. Let's see what the fuck they look like. Hawk Attack. Oh, they're live. Hawk Attack with zero viewers. Oh my god, been live for 3 fucking minutes and 8 followers. What the fuck? Let's watch them. Hold up. Can I do that on my stream? Am I allowed to do this? I can do whatever the fuck I want. What am I talking about? Let's window capture this bitch. Where did it go? I better be on my regular sources, I swear to god. Oh, there they are. Okay, there's... This is Hawk Attack. Hi, you're live on my stream. Let's see if we can hear them. So we're watching Hawk Attack right now, guys. We're gonna watch them. Let's fucking do that shit. We're crazy like that. Lydia, thank you for the likes on fucking TikTok. Be sure to give us a follow. We'd really appreciate that. Thank you for being here. I love you. Came over from NG Stream and dropped a follow. Let's go! Hawk Attack! Just show her love, guys! Hawk Attack, I don't know if it's a guy or a girl. I can't hear their voice, but give them a fucking follow. Fucking just do it. Just fucking do a Hawk Attack. Find them. Rate them. Let's go crazy. We got 5 viewers in there! We have 5 fucking viewers! Let's go! This is insane! Oh my god! We're doing a live raid without actually raiding. This is crazy! Holy shit, we can do this kind of stuff, guys. This is crazy.
I'm not Hawk Attack.
This is fucking crazy. Look at them. Look at them. Look at Hawk Attack. Let's go up to Hawk Attack real quick.
Movie, he says. What's the worst thing that can happen?
Good lord. I can't even hit the chat up because freaking I have to they sent me a verification code to my fucking email, man. Go ahead, fucking hi.
Cause what? What did you say?
Where'd you go, B? All I can do is
Is Hawk Attack a boy? Is Hawk Attack a guy? I can't tell. I can't really tell, honestly. Is Hawk Attack a girl or a boy? I don't want to misgender.
No. Okay, I won't touch your bones. You can have
them. You just pull me off that generator, man. Just pull me off that generator like I was nothing.
They're not really talking.
Bye. Run away. I think disables AFK, and that's kind of sad because.
Oh shit, Michael! God damn it! I can barely hear them. I can't really hear them either, honestly. But they're in a team speak right now. Alright, we'll bid him farewell.
That was weird. I could have sworn Nicholas Cage was just running behind me.
I would say young men or ladies. Okay. Fair enough. I can't tell, to be honest with you. There's too many of them talking. I don't know if Hawk Attack is actually talking. Yeah, they sound like they're talking like that right now.
I see you over there.
You see me over here? Do you?
yes, he is.
Okay, so we have another one. Chilling Toro. I can do this. Oh, they're not live. Son of a bitch. Okay, either way, we're good. I just wanted to do that for fun. Definitely a girly group. Oh, okay, good. Well, I'm glad because I said girls. I didn't want to be, like, canceled or anything, you know? Hawk Attack with the save. Thank you. All right, let's go. Let's fucking go. But guys, thank you for doing that for me. I really appreciate it. That was really cool. I hope we got him a couple followers. That was awesome. Thank you for doing that, guys. That's fucking wild. We could do crazy shit like that. I love this. I love the shit that we can do because we have a PC and we can do shit like that. So fucking cool. Put Marty everywhere. Mart took over. What? Boogie, what the fuck are you talking about? Fucking Boogie. God damn it, Michael! There's other fucking people in this game. Shit, Michael. You son of a bitch. Fucking rude. Oh, you spam the Marty emoji. Oh, gotcha, 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 gotcha. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Welcome the fuck in, man. Yeah. I saw the Hawks was a streamer, and we thought we'd have some fun with him. Thought we'd have some fun, give him some fucking followers. You know, kind of do that kind of thing. That's what we do. We have a good time. Good fucking times. Good fucking times. Because we show that love and that positivity, don't we, guys? That's what we fucking do. That's what we fucking do. Well, welcome in. Welcome in. Appreciate you being here. Thank you, Hawks, for the save again. Appreciate you. I'm probably going to die. Let's just be real. But we wish them the best. Oh, for fuck's sake, thank you for the fucking follow. Let's go. I don't do it for the follows, but I appreciate them. Thank you so fucking much. All right, let's go get kiss him, so we can give him a kiss him. Oh shit! Okay, Michael! God damn it, Michael! This Michael is relentless. Holy fuck! All right, I'm going. All right, Boogie, have a good night, man. Appreciate you being here. Everyone, say farewell to Boogie. Wish him a good night's rest. We love him. Enjoy the rest of your spring break, Boogie. In case we don't see you, cause I'm a pussy. Oh my god. How's you going to bed make you a pussy? That's kind of weird. Good night, Boogie. Good night, Boogie. We love you. All right, what the fuck is going on here, guys? We're at 7 subs for the night? Are you fucking kidding me, guys? I love you. Y'all are the fucking best, man. Appreciate you guys. I'm married to my bed. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. You know, I saw this meme today. It was really fucking funny, and it was like, for someone who loves to sleep, or it was something like along the lines of like, for being someone who loves to sleep, I sure stay up a lot, or some. It was like I have the hardest time going to sleep, or some shit weird like that. I don't know. It made a lot of sense when I read it though, and I was like, yeah, that's fucking wild, because I love sleeping. I fucking love it, but man, am I staying up super late? It does not give that impression, that's for sure. Because instead of doing something productive, I played Warzone for 9 hours. Wow. Well, that's okay. It's your fucking spring break. Do whatever the fuck you want to do. All right, let's get Thyra. Oh, it's a fucking bot. Jesus Christ. No! My God, Michael! Leave me alone! Michael! Yeah, get fucked, Michael. Shit, that was a fucking... There's no door out. I'm trying to run. Ah, you fucking bitch! Fuck you, Michael. Fuck you. Oh, Michael. The goddamn boogeyman. This game's content is not suitable for younger audiences. Wow. It's like I didn't fucking already know that, TikTok. Thank you for that.
Bruh.
Okay. TikTok with the fucking late warnings, you know? Unnecessary. Unfucking necessary. Thank you for the likes, Lydia. What the fuck, Lydia? How are you doing? Welcome in. I think I said that already. Welcome in, Lydia. Thank you for the likes. I appreciate that. You're the best. Hope you're having a great night. And guys, if you're watching on TikTok, again, thank you for being here. Feel free to come check us out on Twitch. We are live on Twitch. We are live on Twitch. At the same time, we are live on Kick, and we are also live on YouTube. If you have a Twitch, we would love to have you come over and hang out with us on the Twitch side, because you can earn channel points that way. If you have a Kick, feel free to come check us out on Kick. I'm very close to 100 followers. If you want to help me get closer, come follow me on Kick. And then if you have YouTube, of course, go subscribe on YouTube. We would love that as well. Let's see here. That happens to me on TikTok, even though I saw him 18 plus. TikTok thinks drinking water isn't suitable for younger audiences. It's so true. It's so true. I love TikTok. It's a great platform. But the stick up TikTok's ass is a little too long, if you know what I mean. It's a little too damn long. I just don't think there's a prostate up there. I'm just going to be real about it. I just do not think there is a prostate up there. Otherwise, it would enjoy it a lot more. Nah, but for real. No, it's insane. TikTok, we get there's children on there, but if we put the 18 plus on our streams, let us be. What is the fucking song by the Beatles? Let us be. Leave us be. I don't know. Whatever it's called. Look who it is, guys. That's my baby. This is the old school Marty cam. This is how we used to do the old school Marty cam before he had his own camera. Hey, go, baby. Good old Marty. Oh, just a baby. Oh, just a baby. Let us be, right? So I said it right, right? Okay, cool. Fuck yeah. I got it right without even trying. I appreciate that shit. Wow. By the way, Hawks, not even coming to my stream to say hi. Wow. By the way, wow. Fucked up. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. No, but really, what the fuck, Hawks? I'm not. You got your fucking, oh, for fuck's sake to show up. But Hawks couldn't even come say hi to us. I don't know what to think of that. All right. Sorry. I think it's Let It Be. Oh, Let It Be. Thank you. So I was wrong. Fuck. I remember the old school Marty Kim. Yeah, I know. Let's think about those days, guys, real quick. Hold on. This would be the point where, like, flashbacks of those days would come up. Oh. Yeah, okay. Anyway, we're done. All right. that would have been, the flashback moments right there when I'm, like, looking on, and we would see that. I'm done with processing my clip. I can join. What? What? All right, come on in. Find me. You know the name. Sorry. Where's Scott? Scott. Oh, there he is. He's just checked in. Okay. We're good. We're fucking good. He had me scared there for a second. I was about to lose my shit. I was about to lose it, but we're good. We're fucking good. Hey, guys, we have 6 people watching on TikTok. What the fuck?
Say hello to my little friend.
Thank you for being here on fucking TikTok, guys. Come over to Twitch, though. Earn some channel points. Hang out with us over here. We would love to have you. Let me see here. Just watching Netflix. Ooh, what are you watching on Netflix? Same as your Twitch? Yes, it is the same as my Twitch. Although I'm only, let's see how many, I only need 3 more iridescents. So I'm only going to do Survivor like a couple more times. Just to let you know. But while I'm Survivor, I will wait for you. And we can play together for a couple more matches. And then I'm moving on to Killer. Yeah. All right. What are you watching on Netflix? Tell us what you're watching.
Oh, my God.
We want to know. We want to fucking know. Kim's Convenience. Okay. I have seen this show on Netflix. Had no idea what the fuck it was. I just keep seeing the little, like, you should watch this. And I finally watched it. And I did not watch it on my own account. I went to my sister's house. She asked me to come over and hang out with her for a little bit. And she had Kim's Convenience on. Checked it out. It's funny. It's a cute little show from Canada. Has our boy Simu Liu. I think his name is Simu Liu. He's our Shang-Chi in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And, yeah, it's a cute little show, man. A lot of racist, Asian stereotypes in it, but I'm feeling it. It's so cool. It's cool. It's funny. It's cute. But yeah, he's awesome. He's awesome. He's on Avatar too. Like Avatar, like the Last Airbender. I'm going to have to double check that. Like, Netflix is The Last Airbender. Really? And they didn't put him in any of the marketing? What the fuck? I'm checking this shit. Hold on. IMDb. I want this. I need to see this. Simu Liu. There he is. Who the fuck is he in, Last Airbender? We know you're good looking, bro. Get the fuck out of my face. Okay.
Who's Vigo? Anyone hear that name before?
That was Shite. That was Shite. What was Shite? I would rather see The Last Airbender. I'm gonna be honest, Asantia. This is not looking good for you. I am not pulling him up on IMDb as being in this TV show. Actor, upcoming, previous. I do not have him in Last Airbender. I'm so sorry. I think you're confusing him with another Asian.
You're a racist piece of shit.
Yes! I had a reason to play that sound again. Thank you. Thank you for that, DeSantia. Oh my goodness. He's not in that show. I'm so sorry. But we can find out who you're referring to if you'd like. This is awkward. I'm just kidding. I love you. I love you, DeSantia. We will find out who you're actually referring to. Uncle Iroh is played by Paul. Oh, you're talking about the dad from Kim's Convenience. Okay. He is in The Last Airbender. Thank you. I thought you were talking about Simu. See, girl, I was about to be like, man, this is not a good look. This is a little awkward, if you ask me. All right, no, seriously, DeSantia, you were probably definitely referring to the dad from Kim's Convenience, who, yes, is in The Last Airbender. So, kudos to our girl, DeSantia. Thank you. I will take the L if I get the L. I will admit I was wrong. Okay, I'm going to go to bed, Nelson. I'll catch you later. All right, Yaya, have a good night, man. I will see you soon, bro. Appreciate you being here. We love you. Yaya, love you. Love you to death, man. Thank you for being here. I appreciate you. Okay. You added me. Bam. I'm going to join you. Do I hit the plus sign? Or do I just... Oh, there's a request. Okay. Oh, shit. Was that you? Oh, who the fuck did I just add? I don't see a pending invite. Send it again. Yeah, send it again, DeSantia. I don't know how it didn't go right. I'm right there. What? You're not on my screen. What the fuck? The hell are you talking about? No, I really don't have an invite. I has joined the party. Oh, there you are. Okay, cool. Are they going to put you on the fucking screen? Okay, there we are. Oh, there she is, DeSantia. We love it. Okay. Welcome in, girly. Welcome in. Okay, what the fuck is going on? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening to me? To me. Where's my girl, Kyoto? Did Kyoto not come say hi to us? I am so offended. We're gonna have a little chat with Kyoto later. Just kidding. But I do miss her. BBL is here. BBL is here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, she is. Dalita. All right. Let's go. Let's fucking go. I wish we had, like, clan tags in Dead by Daylight. That way you could put your TTV on that instead of, like, changing your whole fucking username to TTV. That would be fucking cool, but I digress. Oh, shit, man. What time is it? 5:30! What the fuck? Oh, my God. I'm just lurking on TTV. Hmm? What? What? What do you mean you just lurk on TTV? You're live right now, girl. We're latching you live right now. It's happening. Okay. Oh, no, I get what you're saying. You're not live at the moment yet. But that's what I'm saying. That people are going to get confused. They're going to see that and be like, what the fuck? They're going to be so confused when they see that TTV and never see you streaming. Okay, let's go here. All right, let's go. I still have gotten followers when they see it. Oh, that's good. I haven't gotten shit. You know, I did that on Call of Duty to see if I would get followers, and not a goddamn one. Crazy. Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. All right, all right, all right. What is it, brother? What is it? Is it breakfast? Oh, it's breakfast time. That's true. That's true. He's a little upset with me. It's breakfast. I'll give you breakfast after this meal, Bubba. I promise. Shit. Let's do it. God damn it. She tagged me. Fuck! I was gonna go straight for the hill, but for the save, but... stupid bitch tagged me. Where the fuck is everybody? Alright, I'm gonna work on this beautiful gen right here. We're gonna work on this beautiful gen right here and see if we can get this knocked out for my team. I only need 3 more iridescents, so I think we can do this. I think we can do this, guys. I think so. I could be wrong, but I think we can do it. Hallelujah, 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 praise the Lord. Whoa, whoa, what an asshole. Lloydy. Lloyd. Silly Lloyd. What's up, Crack Whack? Crack Whack, what you up to? Guys, how many followers are we at right now? Or is anybody still in the chat? Y'all got really fucking quiet. And it's making me very, very scared.
I'm so fucking scared right now, you shut up!
Can anybody update me on the follower count, please? It's really small. It's really hard to see. Hey, guys, if you are watching on TikTok, thank you for fucking being here. I really appreciate you. The name is Nelson. We are streaming Dead by Daylight tonight. We would love if you come hang out with us on Twitch. We have over 8 viewers on Twitch right now. We had a lot more, but they, you know, it's getting late. But yeah, thank you for being here. I really appreciate it, guys. If you're watching the stream and enjoying yourself, you can watch on Twitch and earn channel points. We would love to have that for you. You can use those channel points to redeem, like, sound alerts, viewer attacks. You can throw stuff at my face, basically. And you can also redeem different options we have for the channel points, or as we call them, Marty Treats on my stream. But again, thank you for being here. I really appreciate you. Again, if you're watching on TikTok, please, by all means, feel free to come join us on Twitch. We would love to have you. And it's the same username, so not really hard to find me. If you'd like to check it out, please do. So we are at 389. Oh my god, we're almost at 390, guys. And then that means we're almost at 400. We're almost there. We're making our way there, guys. We're making our fucking way. Making a way downtown, boys and girls, up the mountain of the moment. Ah, shit! What the fuck? Holy shitball, dude. That scared the fuck out of me, bro. Oh my god. She scared the shit out of me. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Woo! Holy shit. That was a genuine jump scare, guys. That scared the shit out of me. Fucking spirit every time, too. It's always her. It's always her. Thank you. Oh, sorry.
Correction. Let's get out of here.
Yo, what the fuck, bitch? Tunneling ass, bitch. Dude, what the fuck, bro? I hope so, bro. I hope so. We gotta keep making moves, though. We gotta keep getting people over here. Yo, Blue! What's up, Blue? Welcome back. Not me, Nelson. What do you mean, not you? What do you mean, not you? Okay, let's heal each other, guys. That would be a really good idea. Oh, fucking dude, guys. Oh shit. This evil, evil bitch. She really hates Nicolas Cage. I knew she was gonna do that. You fucking evil bitch. Dude, we are not getting anything done. This is not good. Those are almost at 400. I am not even close to 50. Bro, you don't stream. Scott, what do you want them to do, bro? Oh my goodness. I love you, man, but it's hard to get followers when you don't even stream. What do you want them to do? Remember that clip when you figured out when Lad says, "Ah, oh, fuck," you're like, "What the fuck?" Oh yeah, yeah, when Nicolas Cage said it, yeah, I remember. I know that was shit was funny because I was like, "What the fuck did he just say that? Did Nicolas Cage just say ah, oh, fuck' on this video game?" I think Desancha is dead. Yep. Oh my god, this fucking spirit!
It's only
game. Oh. Jesus Christ, guys. I don't know what the fuck happened to her, man. She got pissed. Alright. And yeah, Nick did say that. Yeah, he did. It was fucking hilarious. And I got caught on camera saying that. We made a clip of it. Because I was like, what the fuck did he just say? Dude, I didn't get one? Oh my god. Fucking game, bro. Such a cool Mori. It was a cool Mori. It really is. It really fucking is. I dig it. I dig it. It's pretty fucked up, though. But I dig it. Oh, hold on. Be right back, guys. Just gotta feed Marty real quick. Actual feed him breakfast, though, okay? So I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. All right, we back. Okay, I'm picking my challenge right now. Okay, cool. No worries. I'm just gonna ready up because I am good to go. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Listen, and children, listen. Do hear his sleigh bells in the snow, in the snow. All right, sorry. I don't know why. I was in the mood to sing that song, guys. I don't know. It makes absolutely no sense, but I just was in the mood. Note to self, sing that when I'm going out with my future girlfriend. And no, bro. It'll get her going. It will get her going on Christmas. Yeah. It'll get her going. She's like, you can make my Christmas white, all white. Yeah, no, not me. Oh my God, she's gonna have a very different white Christmas, if you know what I'm saying. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, that felt good. I'm gonna crack my neck. A little bit over there. Oh, there we go, there we go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's see here. But guys, I've had a great time with y'all tonight. I really want to say thank you to everyone for being here. I really fucking appreciate y'all. We're not obviously ending the stream right now. I'm just saying it. But thank you for being here and having a great time with me, man. I really appreciate y'all. Love you guys. Oh, we're going against the unknown. Fuck this guy. Fuck him and his mom. Oh, me and Jill Valentine, let's go. Me and Jill Valentine. Oh shit. Fuck, dude. Stop nutting everywhere. You sick bastard. No one's asking him to do that, and he does it anyway. Hey guys, if you are watching on TikTok, just a quick reminder, you can actually subscribe on TikTok to use emotes as well. Feel free to do that. It is only $2.49 to subscribe on TikTok. Very cool. Very, very cool. A lot cheaper than Twitch. So if you are just a TikTok person and you do not want to subscribe on Twitch, you can also subscribe on TikTok. So feel free to do that. We have a sub goal right now of 3 subs. So you only need 1 to go. We only need 1 more. Sub you down. Are you down? Oh, shit. Okay, I got you. Where you at? Give me just a second. Stay on that one hook, okay? Let me try to get this guy at least halfway. I'm coming. Daddy's coming, don't worry. Daddy is coming. Oh, he didn't put a hitchhiker here, that's crazy. He must not know how to use this killer. That is good. That is a benefit to us. We're both hurt, so we're gonna heal each other first. Strategically. What the fuck is that unknown? He's coming. We want to get healed, so if we have to make a run for it, we'll be ready to go. You know what I mean? Jill! It's faster to hell together. Come on, Jill. There we go. Come to daddy. Okay, all right, let's work on this thing. See, that's why I got it halfway, guys. There's a method to the madness. Let's go. Run. Make a run. Run this way. Follow me. No, not that way, DeSanja! Oh my God. You went right to him. Okay, he's chasing somebody. Oh shit! Fuck, dude. Oh my God, he's chasing Nick Cage. It is. Holy shit. There's another one. I knew he was gonna do that. What the fuck was that? It's like a weird instinct or something. There goes my hero. Oh, you're so sweet. Nessa, what's up? Oh, shit. What's up, Nessa? Welcome in, welcome in. How are you? What you up to? How is your day? How is your night? How is your everything? I appreciate you hanging out with us. How are your games going at 3 a.m.? I'm about to head to bed. They're going okay. Not the best. I was able to knock out one challenge so far tonight. I need 3 more iridescent medals or whatever the fuck they call them in here, to get the next challenge out of the way. So I'm hoping to at least get 2 on this match. Would be really nice. But we'll see. We're going against Unknown, so I don't know if Unknown's going to check in this one for the generator. I hope not. Sounds close as fuck to me. Oh, you evil bitch. You see that? She left a fucking body over here. She leaving bodies all over the place. Fuck! Dude, what the fuck, Nick? What the fuck, Nick? No! God damn it! No, I still haven't played since his release. He doesn't look that bad. Look at that. A little cute. He's actually a little cute. I've seen worse. I've seen worse. Oh, there's my girl. What the fuck is that? He's called the Unknown. That's all we know. The only thing we know about the Unknown is that he's the Unknown. That came out weird. I'm running. You're on Twitch right now? Yes, I am. I am live on Twitch right now. Feel free to come hang out with us. Cam, what's up? Oh my god. My beautiful Cam is here. My beautiful Cam. You had drunk wild nights. What? Drunk wild nights. Yeah, but feel free if you're if you want to come hang out with us on. God damn it, Nelson! I hate being that guy. I'm coming to Sancha. I don't know if he's gonna chase me or leave me alone. Oh shit.
And his name is
John Cena! Why'd you fucking leave us, Jill? Fucking A, dude. I'm gonna work on the one in the inside. Upstairs. Sasha, you didn't, like, immediately bring her over here, did you? Back in this motherfucker, let's go! Okay. Close one. Shit. Let's hope for the best. Sasha, I'm so sorry. That was me. Run. I can take the hook. Run. Okay, that one's running. Where's this other generator at? Any plans for the weekend? I work tonight, and that's really it. I was gonna go see that new Omen movie this weekend, cause why not? But that's about it. No other real plans. How about yourself? What do you got going on? Fuck yeah! Okay, let me get you. Dude, what is wrong with me tonight? I'm so sorry. To such, I have no clue what the fuck is going on. I'm not that bad at skill checks. You couldn't guess by how fucking stupid I'm playing. Damn, you're not gonna watch my stream today? Oh, I have that too. I mean, sorry, I didn't really put that in the hard plans, Edwin, but yes, I will be there. Don't worry. Oh. Pet Maurice? Oh, okay. Well, damn it, DeSancha. Oh, I know you are. I know you are. Don't worry. All right, come on, come on. Toolbox count. Thanks. Hope there's not a fucking unknown around here. What's this Omen movie about? It is about the birth of the Antichrist. So, just a movie. It's just a good all-round movie for the family, you know? Just a good movie for the whole family to go see. All right, here's Maurice. I'll give Maurice a pet real quick. There you go. Just a good all-around family film. Where the fuck are we gonna go with this? Oh, we're so close. Shit, he's like really close to me though. Okay. We got this. We got this, guys. Don't panic. Don't panic.
My God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down! No!
Oh, there it was. Did he see me? Okay, where's this last fucking generator, guys? Oh, there it is. No, DeSancha! Oh my God. Well, we're gonna try to survive for you, DeSancha. Oh shit, he's Maury-ing. Fuck me. Yeah, welcome to the Maury show. His room. Dude, we have to stick with this gem. It's gonna be well worth it. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna play backup. You don't ever want to just hang out right next to it, the door. That way, if they need me to go run and do it, watch. Need a hiding spot. Here we go. Did they get it open? Bye. Oh, he's like mad. That's okay. We're not gonna tease them. They played a good match. They played a great match. They W's in the chat for the killer, guys. W's in the chat. They played a great match. We just outmatched them this time. It happens. Okay. I'm not gonna rub it in their faces. Okay, we don't do that. Alright, guys, let's go. What a good match. What a good fucking match, though. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. And DeSancha, thank you for your sacrifice. Thank you for your sacrifice. All right, guys. Hopefully, one more match will knock out our challenge. We hope. Fingers crossed. Let's do it! Woo! Well, hopefully, it's mine, too. Oh, my God. You're so close to four. I know! Cam, do your thing. Get these people from TikTok over. All right, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. We're so close. All right, man. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I think we can do this. I think we can knock this out, guys. Let me, I knew it'll help if I put, like, one of these offerings in here, though. Did my mom start following you? What? I'm one away from affiliate. Let's go! Nice. Listen, I SCG. I don't know what's been going, but I gained a couple more followers while I was at work. Fuck yeah, bro! That's what's up. I'm happy for you, man. Congratulations, dude. That's what's up. That's what's up. That is fucking what's up, bro. I'm happy for you, man. Now we just got to get your average up to 3. That's going to take a little bit of time. So, like I said, you're not going to hit affiliate tomorrow, even if you get that 50th follower. So don't like keep your head down. You're good. You still got this. But we do have to get you to 3 viewer average, okay? So that has to happen first. But I'm very excited for you, man. That's awesome. My mom will follow you too, Nelson. Aw! And I'll follow your mom.
What did he say?
My bad. but yeah, no, I'm really excited for you, man. That's not me trying to kill your vibes. I'm really happy for you. That's gonna be awesome. but yeah, definitely do that. Oh, what the fuck just happened? Something happened over here. Dude, oh my god, Cam, what the fuck? Cam, thank you so much. Oh my god, she's the best, guys. Seriously, if you don't know her, I love her to death. Hello, she is the best. Cam with the follow on TikTok. Let's go. Thank you so much, Cam. You're the best. You're the best around. Nothing's ever gonna get you down. I love you. I fucking love you, Cam. But now Cam has access to those emotes on Twitch or TikTok. And there's Marty emotes on TikTok. There's Marty emotes on TikTok, guys. No, I know. I said sub. Did I say follow? I'm sorry. I meant sub. Thank you for the sub. I knew it was a sub. I knew it was a sub. Okay. Oh, they're there. I'm with you, DeSancho. Don't worry. I don't know what this fucking Nancy is doing. Get your ass over here and put some fucking work in, girl. What's she doing? Anybody else seeing this shit? Oh my god, guys.
Bruh.
Not good. Not good. Well, he knows he's here. Let's go ahead and run out. Run away. Run away. The killer knows where we are. Okay, well, that's not great. Alright, let's see if we can find a... There it is. Let's bless this totem. So if we need it, just in case we need to get healed, we'll have a way to heal ourselves. Hey, Cam, have you been playing Dead by Daylight, by the way? You haven't talked about it in a while. Absolutely, Scott. Absolutely, bro. No, I'm not at home. I know you're traveling, but I meant when you've been home. Like, before that. Before you started your, like, work trip. DeSancho's back on the fucking hook? Oh, my God. Poor baby. Aw, thank you, Cam, for the shout-out. Love you. And I'm glad you love the emotes. I know there's a lot more of the Marty emotes over there that you can use on TikTok. That's so cool. No, I was sick the entire time, so I just slept. Aw. I'm sorry, Cam. I hope you feel better. Are you feeling any better now? Yeah, back at it. All right, no worries. No worries. It's the TTV. Yeah, it is. They do their version of stream sniping on here. For sure. Well, I'm really glad, Cam. I'm glad you're feeling better. I hate being sick, so I get it. I totally get it. But I'm going back home next Friday. So that's like, ooh, yay! That's awesome. You only have 1 week to go, girl. You got this. You got this. And you got us here for support, for all the moral support you need. Damn, he seems trying to shit out of you, Desantia. Holy fuck, girl. Shit, you are fucked. Yeah, that TTV just got your ass. Oh my god, he does not like streamers. Who is it? Who's the killer? Alright. Woo, Desantia, he does not like streamers. Holy shit. Bye. All right. Aw, love you. Thank you for being here, Desantia. Thank you for the subscription, Desantia. Seriously. Have a good night. I'm so sorry. He fucking does not like streamers. Holy. Yeah, you were tunneled like a motherfucker. That shit was personal. He wanted to do that. If he knows you're a TTV and tunnels you, that he knows it, and he hopes you're live, and he did not get that satisfaction because he is not live. You are not live. Please delete my web history. What the fuck? Yeah, you is dead. You is a Ghana. You is a Ghana. But it's okay, because we're still getting these gens done. Dude, he let everyone else live so far. And he just went after your ass. That's crazy. It's not the craziest thing, but it's crazy. No one's talking on TikTok. Yeah, that's usually how it goes. Don't worry, Cam. It's not personal. That's why when I usually get people who actually chat on TikTok, guys, that's why I personally invite them over to Twitch. Because I already know that they're going to chat. So I'm like, if you're going to chat, you might want to chat with other people. You know what I mean? And we have more people on Twitch. So I'm always like, please come over to Twitch if you're going to chat. That way you have somebody to talk to. You know? Exactly. Just like Desantia. Oh, Desantia Cam. Cam Desantia. Cam Desantia is a streamer if you haven't already guessed. Be sure to give her a follow. If you haven't already, she would love that. She would appreciate that. And also check her out on TikTok. She actually streams on TikTok. She hasn't made the move over to Twitch officially. So if you want to give her a follow on TikTok as well, I know she'd appreciate that. It's the same username except with TTV at the end. What fucking killer is this? Desantia, what killer is this? Okay, there's three gens available still. Oh, it's unknown? Okay. Was not expecting that, to be honest. Okay, we're dealing with unknown again. But we're really close to the end, so. Shit. Gonna chase me, I know for sure. Oh no, he's not. There's two other gens out here, we just gotta find them. Oh, there's one. I found it. Okay, god damn it. Back on Fang. Yeah, probably got an Asian kink. Oh my god, dude. Can I get people who actually can? I'm gonna die because of this shit. I swear to god, bro. Fucking A, man. Please don't have a hook nearby. Please don't have a hook nearby. Wait, we gotta run for it. Yeah, we have to run for it. Fucking A, what are you doing, stupid? He's coming right for us. He knows where we are. Fucking idiot. God damn, it's like they haven't played this game before. Okay. Hiding panda latch. No, we're gonna fight. I'm not giving up on us. I have no hooks. They only have one. So we're good. We're good. We just gotta get to those gens. Like, this is a healing area! Fucking A, I blessed the totem for them and they don't know what to do with it. Crazy. I know, we only need one, but we have three out here. So, and I don't know why they keep running into the fucking killer. Gotta avoid him like the plague, guys. Alright, here we go. What's up, Josh? Welcome in, welcome in. Fang is cooking, to be honest. Is she? I hope so. I hope so. All right, it's on Fang. I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. I did like two saves already. I have the one possible gen that can get done. So I'm going to hope that they do the right thing. Nope, they didn't. God damn it. God damn it, bro. And she brought fucking unknown over here. All right. Shit. Shit. You were saying, DeSancha? Because I'm not sure. Not getting the vibes that she knows what she's doing. To be honest. All right. Take that. Run, bitch! Why were you standing there? Yeah, I was like, I don't see what you're seeing. That's for damn sure I don't see what you're seeing. Oh, and she didn't work on the gen? That was almost done?
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Bruh.
Seriously, guys, I don't need her to come. I need them to finish the gen. Oh my god, I'm on my first hook. I can stay on the hook for like a little while. Oh my god, bro. Like I said, I'm not an ass. I just know that's... There's a strategy to how you play this game, guys, and this is not it. One gen away and we're gonna get caught, see? Stupid. It's fucking stupid. You finished the generator. The other person, Aquastralian, is not even working on a generator right now. What's she doing, DeSancha? Because it's obviously not trying to help us win. The one generator left. And she didn't work on it the whole fucking time. Good fuck, dude. Yeah, I don't think... I don't know what you were saying, DeSancha. No, this ain't it. And we've just been slugged. Oh man, if people would just listen. I should teach this game. Is that the new killer? Yeah, it's the new killer. Yeah, it's right there for everyone to see. Yeah, they are playing. What do you mean they're playing? They're doing something all right. It ain't playing well. Look at that guy. That is only a face your mother could love right there. Because that is... Absolutely. Fuck, they were terrible. My teammates suck. Holy shit. They weren't for real, just playing. Yeah, they. I don't know. But you're what you said. Well, you. To be fair, you said fanged, but still, like, it did not look like they knew what they were doing. Now, I'm not talking about you. You were tunneled, so there was nothing you could do tonight on this match. You were fucked. He wanted you. He had your number. There was nothing you could do. Casey, thank you for the likes. Casey, just a heads up, we are live on Twitch right now. I'm at 389 followers, trying to get to 400. If you want to be my 390th follower, I would love that. I'm just saying, I would appreciate and love it if you wanted to come over and hang out with us on Twitch. Like I said, we're live right now. You're welcome to come over, hang out with us, earn some channel points, and be my 390th follower. You can do that. So we would love to have you. If not, that's okay, though. No pressure. No pressure. But it would be really cool. I'm already following you on Twitch and Kick. Are you really? Oh, my God, Casey. You're the best. Thank you. Well, we're that close, though. We're so close. I had to ask just to be sure, you know? Some people on TikTok love to follow me on TikTok. Just don't give me the love on Twitch and stuff, and that's okay. That's okay. No pressure. Like, I have to ask at least, right? How are you doing tonight, though? How are you? What is going on with you? What the fuck? Did we not get it? Fuck me. Your browser history is going to define us? What? Why do you keep saying that? You're scaring me. What? What the fuck? Y'all cannot see my browser history. I hope not. I very much hope not. Oh my goodness. Because we both died. I know. I was just cheesing to Sancha. Fuck. That was wild. I thought we were going to do better. That didn't happen. Did not happen. But on the positive, we have made it to page 11. So we are on the final page of the writ. So awesomeness, awesomeness, awesomeness. Fuck. Right. We're all going to die. That was wild. Okay, fuck it. We're going to do one more. We're going to try one more time. DeSancha, I'm going to leave the party because I know you said that was your last match. All right, we're going to try one more time. One more fucking time. Come on, Nikki. Nikki, I need your help, bro. I need your goddamn help. GG's, DeSancha. GG's. Love you. Thank you so much for the games. I fucking appreciate it. I had a fucking good time playing with you. I am so sorry you got tunneled. I'm so sorry.
No, that's a lot of damage.
I know. It was crazy. But they come for y'all. They come for y'all. They see that TTV. They want it. They want it. They on that ass. They are on that ass. But yeah, that invite is open to all of you guys who are watching on TikTok. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for being here and watching. Casey, thank you for hanging out with us again. Please give us a follow on Twitch if you'd like. We'd really appreciate that. We are so close to 400. Trying to hit that next milestone. I can't believe we're that close. It's awesome. But yeah, if you want to give us a follow on Twitch, we would really appreciate it. Help us get there. You would be my 390th follower to the next person. And yeah. Just thought I'd give you a heads up. But again, thank you so much for being here. Cam, thank you for the subscription. Thank you all my new subscribers on TikTok and Twitch. Thank you so fucking much tonight. Tonight was awesome. We're at 7 new subscribers or sub points on Twitch. That is fucking mwah, chef's kiss. But thank you so much for everybody. I really fucking appreciate it. Oh, Cam, stop it. Stop it. Oh, my God. You're so sweet. You're so sweet. You're too sweet. But thank you guys. I really do fucking appreciate y'all. I love you guys so fucking much. So fucking much. But yeah, other than that, man, we're killing it tonight. Having a great night streaming. I'm really grateful for everyone being here, having a good time with us, enjoying us and lurking in the background. Thank you all my lurkers. Yeah, we're having a good time. So thank you for being here. Fucking appreciate you all. Love you guys. And yeah, it's been fun. It's been a lot of fun. I'm hoping this next match does the trick. And we get into that 6 iridescent shush, whatever. I'm glad I finally could join. Me too, Cam. I'm so grateful. I'm hoping you're having a good time on your work trip, though. I know you want to be back home, but she almost made it out. Did she really? Wow. Wow. How did she even get up again? Did she have like that perk so you can get up when you're slugged or knocked down? That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Yeah, it's great. Saw a lot of intense stuff though. Yeah. I'm fine. Perfect time for that one. Perfect time for that one. I love it. I love it. I love it. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. But yeah, now I'm sure you've seen some weird shit, man. I'm sure you have, but I'm sure you're doing a lot of learning, which is awesome. Unbreakable. Okay. Someone stabbed themselves. Ooh, shit. Not nice. Good night. Thank you. Oh, good night, DeSancha. We love you. W's in the chat, DeSancha. To DeSancha. Thank you so much, DeSancha. We love you. Have a great night. Get some rest. And I will see you on your next stream, okay? Make sure, again, because of the way you stream, make sure you also give us a heads up on TikTok, okay? I mean, not TikTok, on the Discord. Make sure you let us know on the Discord. That way we can catch you. What the fuck is that? Why the fuck does David look like that? No, it's okay. If you forget, you forget. But it's just easier for us to know that you're on because you give us a heads up. Because, like, Twitch sends, like, the notification, you know, to your phone, the push notification. But TikTok doesn't, so that's why I always like appreciate the little heads up. Okay, he's closed. What the fuck is he? Is he downstairs? With streamer Saturday and sub Sundays. Ooh. Sub Sunday means something totally different in my household. Oh yeah. Oh my god. That's not what I meant. Yes it is. Oh shit! Is the unknown again? The fuck? Guys, I have not seen someone use the unknown this many times in a row. This is crazy. I mean, I've never faced the unknown this many times in a row. So that's interesting. He is on my ass, though. So, not cool. Ducky Streams, what's up? How are you, man? What do you stream, Ducky Streams? Oh, fuck. No, fuck. God damn it. That's on me. That's on me. That was on me. That's on me. I fucked up that one. My bad. My bad. Oh, good night. Good night, DeSancha. Shit. This moron just totally missed the hit. Get fucked. Run, get it. Oh my god. Alright, any plants? No. Shit! Fuck you, bro! There's other people in the goddamn game. Racist piece of shit.
Wow, bro, you're a racist piece of shit.
Seriously. What the fuck was that? Do not appreciate them. Do not. No, it's okay. It happens.
Oh my god.
I know. I know, Randy. I feel the same way. I feel the same way, Randy. I feel the same way. Dude, are you fucking kidding? This unknown sucks, man. They fucking suck, bro. Definitely giving tunneling. without a doubt. Shit, have we gotten any gens done? Episode good tonight. Oh, good. I'm happy for you, Cam. That's awesome. Ready to get your whole day started. What do you have planned on for today, Cam? You get to go like out and like. Are you gonna go like explore the area that you're in, or you know what are you gonna do? Doing some homework? Oh my goodness. God. No rest for the wicked over here. Holy shit. A dozen people lives here. Wow, that's a small area, huh? What the fuck did he leave for? Oh, he's dispelling. Smart. It's a village, basically. That's cool. No. She's like, no, it's not. Not at all. There's less of us now, so you're going to have to kick it up. Worth it. Dude, you are fucking an asshole, bro. I don't care what anybody says. You are a piece of shit. Fuck, dude. He's definitely like tunneling in the way. I know he is. Hopefully he knows the David. Hopefully he doesn't notice the David that's over there.
Oh, hey, stop! Fuck. You just stop! Stop it!
Nicholas Cage is fucking. I fucking love him in this game, dude. I fucking love Nicholas Cage in this game. Edwin, thank you for the check-in, bro. Sorry, I just saw it. Thank you so much. Let's go. Let us go now. Yeah, go fucking do something with yourself, bro. I don't know how this match is going to end up going. I really hope that I did something well in any of those categories at least once tonight. I don't know if that's going to happen, but I hope so. I'm sticking with it. All right, someone's working on a gen. God damn, dude. He's using the unknown very well. I will say that. Woo! Woo! Little bitch. Fuck. Why do you get to use that already? I only jumped over it twice. There we go. Doesn't do shit. Alright, that's my death hook, unfortunately. Fuck. But I'm hoping I did something well. in one of the other categories. I was able to get a fucking off of him. Ah, you little bitch. You little bitch. Where's Marty? He is sleeping on the couch. He's always sleeping on the couch, Pepino. How are you doing, Pepino? I'm back. Scotty! Scotty! What's up, Scotty? Good. Yeah, he's doing well, man. He's doing well. So, I think we're one gen away. We're one gen away. Oh, why can't I go over here? Shit. Guys, y'all have a plan? Because this is bad. We're in a bad spot. Oh, shit. We're in a very bad spot. Oh, my God. I think the other gen's on this side of the map. So, I'm going to do my best to do that. Help my team. Oh man! Come on! Seriously? Guys, are y'all working on that gen at least? Did you get that goddamn gen done? For the love of God! Fuck! Dude, what the fuck? Nobody else got hooked! This fucking killer sucks ass, bro. That's the problem. He's just terrible. I was just like, dude, he wasn't able to hook the other two. He focused on me. That means he's trash. Trash. You're trash, bro. You are trash. You're trash.
It is what it is.
It is what it is, though. Ah, yeah. And I didn't get it, did I? Fucking A, man. How close was I, though? Oh, we got gold. Fuck. Two categories. So we were close, but no cigar. Close, but no cigar. No cigarro. Holy shit, guys. What a fucking night, though, man. Appreciate y'all fucking being here. What a great stream. I had a good time. I hope you did. Because I did. It was good for me. I hope it was good for you. But guys, thank you so fucking much for being here. Let me say bye to my TikTokers real quick. Guys, if you're watching on TikTok, mwah, thank you for being here. I hope you all have a great night. I will see y'all soon. Be sure to hit that follow button, guys, and check me out on Twitch, Kick, or YouTube. And I would love to see y'all in the future. Thank you for being here. I hope you all have a great night. And I will see y'all soon, guys. Peace. Thank you, Scott. Thank you, boy. Thank you, bro. I really appreciate it, man. I fucking appreciate it. Guys, I had a great time with us, y'all, tonight. Honestly, it was an amazing stream. So much fucking fun, as usual. I really fucking appreciate y'all being here. As I always do. As I fucking always do. But yeah, no, we had a great time. I had a great time. I hope you had a great time. Let me see who we're going to raid tonight. Because we lost quite a few people out of the... Just jumping out on us. I don't know why. But they did. They did. Oh, perfect. Perfect. I have somebody. Okay, guys, I want to say thank you again for being here. I really freaking appreciate y'all. I hope y'all have a great fucking Saturday. Enjoy your fucking weekend. I will not be on tonight because I have to. Oh, you got it, Edwin. That's what my moderator's got to be a little bit on top of that, man, because they, you know, I don't see that sometimes. There you go, Bros. There's a shout out for my boy Edwin right there. But yeah. Again, thank you for being here. I really fucking appreciate you guys. Love you so fucking much. What a fucking stream tonight, guys. We're at 389. We got 3 new followers on Twitch. We got 7 new subscribers on fucking on Twitch as well. And yeah, fucking amazing. Cam subscribed on TikTok. Thank you, Cam. And we have 5 new followers on TikTok. So great stream by all standards. Really grateful and thankful to all of you. But yeah, thank you for being here, guys. I will not be on tonight, unfortunately, because I do work. If I do have any time, I will try to stream later today. So if I do have time and I don't have anything going on and I'm not out of the house, I will pop on later today. Okay? But again, thank you for being here, guys. I really fucking appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all stay through the raid. We're going to be raiding my boy, U-Tells, tonight. Why is everyone I want to raid, like, never pop up or me initially? It's crazy. Okay. But again, thank you for being here. Make sure y'all follow U-Tells if you're not following him already. Again, have a great fucking Saturday. I look forward to seeing y'all in the future. Make sure you stay through the raid, all my raiders. Love you guys, and peace.